What y'all doing? What's up? Bro, swing. What y'all on, bro? Man, I'm beating his ass real quick. Hey, chill out, bro.
Come on, man.
Hey, Shane's, bro. This a leader, bro. And Sandy, bro. We fuck with Shane's, bro. Yeah, y'all niggas, chill out.
Yeah, he kept pointing his gun at me. I told him to put his
gun. Hey, I was showing him a big shot, man. Big Uzi, look. Come on, you don't tell him, man. He was just showing you the Uzi, bro. I'm about to say the Uzi, but I'm getting scared, bro. Hey, where you at, bro? What you gonna do?
They just came and sprayed the shit down with XO.
Say less.
Yeah.
Say less. Hey, Sandy, what you driving, bro?
Shit, I just pulled up in some other shit, nigga.
Hey, Shane, is this your charger, bro?
Yeah, that's my charger, bro.
Let me borrow it, bro.
Shit, man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You gotta give me at least 5K to buy
that. Nigga, you got no windows in this shit.
Hey, here, Shane, here, Shane, here, Shane, bro. I got you, bro.
Give me 5K, bro. You can loan that shit, bro. Bring it back to me.
That's worth more than 5K, man.
Mine's getting.
Oh, my God, man. You might take that, man.
You driving?
Unlock for me, my boy. Saints, you gotta unlock this bitch, bro.
What about now?
Top finesser, bro.
Hold on, I gotta fix it, bro. All right.
Hey, what up, bro?
Hey, what do you think about making an alliance with NLMB, bro?
I fuck with that.
Cause you know we used to have one back then.
Hey, Saints, call Iraq ASAP, bro.
Me and Shane's go way back.
I'm doing it right now, bro.
Call that nigga Iraq ASAP. Iraq, Saints about to call you. I'll let him. Bitch ass niggas, bro.
What happened? Who was that?
NBF.
NBF and Chopper, bro.
Don't go to the checkpoint. Go take a right, take a right.
What you mean, checkpoint?
There's a checkpoint right there, take a right.
What they say gonna happen?
Damn, bitch made it, damn.
They're checking for drugs and all kinds of shit.
Nah, don't go through that checkpoint. I'm loaded. Nah, I'm not really loaded. I got some
I ain't gonna lie. I need some demons with me right quick. Don't care. We getting pulled over? Officer, y'all pulling us over?
Yeah, pull over.
Shit.
Damn, we ain't go to the checkpoint or nothing.
Take my mask off.
Can you cut the engine out for me?
No problem.
Yeah, I'm just a passenger.
Right, we ain't no shit. We ain't this shit. We ain't go through that checkpoint. How you doing, officer?
How you doing? Chief Jersey with LSPD. You know I'm pulling you over today?
No, I do not, sir. Probably for speed.
Yeah, just a little speeding ticket. We've been, you know what I'm saying, trying to crack down on all these people in the traffic, so.
No, I understand, man.
Yeah, we need you to go ahead and slow down, my man. I can give you a warning this time, but just got to let you know.
All right, but I appreciate that, officer.
Right. I do see a lot of people in this vehicle. Y'all, what y'all got playing?
Oh, we just left a basketball game, a little high school basketball game. Los Santos Chargers. Okay. Shit was fire, man.
Okay, so no game.
Huh? Stuff. I ain't hear you, sir.
Yeah, man, you won.
Your shit going out a little bit.
Who won that, motherfucker?
Oh, you know the Los Santos Chargers undefeated, man. Come on, man. Them boys going to the league, man.
Them niggas cold as hell, man.
Them boys going to the league on everything.
Them boys going to state again, man.
No cap. Final four, man. I'm going to be there, man. Blow seats. Hey, look, if you need some extra tickets, man, let me know, man.
Man, I'm going to get some tickets too, man.
All right, bet. Appreciate you. Have a good one, man.
You get me right?
Yeah, hell yeah. Season tickets, man. I got that shit.
All right, man. Appreciate it.
All right.
I'm gonna call you.
Let me know.
Class.
Hey, can y'all hear me, bro?
Yeah.
That nigga played right into it.
Okay. Hey, bro.
So what's the word with MBF and Chopper? Is up with them?
Man, listen, I think so, bro.
Chopper was there with MBF?
Nigga sliding on
he
us
said
like
Chopper
that?
Was there. That's what Sadie said, though, bro. I don't know if Chopper was there, though, gang. Sadie, I think you was tripping, bro. No cap.
No. I didn't say Chopper was there. You just said that.
Somebody just told me Chopper was there. Hey, Ray, did you say Chopper was there?
Pretty sure, because you see how on Twitter, how MBF was like, meet up with us on...
Hey, gang, y'all take this car, I'll be right back.
They said Chopper can come to F-Block, and then they slid on us.
Hey, where you at? I gotta talk to you about some shit, bro.
Me?
Yeah.
Dealership?
Hey, Sadie, call me if you need me, bro.
Come to that dealership. I'm down the street from the dealership.
Hold on, bro. Hey, I need your demons right now. We about to get on demon time.
Demon time?
Yes, bro.
I'm at the dealership right now.
I'm about to pull up.
You want me to meet you?
So let me tell you first, bro. Killing that bitch Nella, bro.
Hell yeah.
The first thing.
Fuck out of her, bro.
Second thing, bro.
What is it?
Hold on. Where you at?
I'm at a dealership right here, you see me?
Yeah, jump in the whip.
This is the wrong whip I bought.
Jump in the car, bro. You bought that weak ass school principal car, man. Come on,
bro.
Man.
I wanted to buy that whip that you got.
Where that nigga sell that, gang?
I just saw him at the gun store.
You got a slump too, nigga. You and Nella got a slump. Cuz, bro, you tweeted that shit out, bro.
I mean, you just let me murder her, bro.
Fuck you talking about?
All right, do it again.
Where that nigga at? You got that nigga number?
So?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it. Bless you.
Thank you.
You should let me smoke her, but you should let me burn her, like, when I had the chance. I was pouring the gas. I think she's drunk as dog shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. She's drunk as dog shit.
I don't give a fuck if you was off crack, bro. You go against the game. You don't abide by the rules of the game. That's your motherfucking ass.
Hey, so where you at?
Penny Weisenberg. Okay.
We at the hospital, bro.
Say what?
Me and Sal at the hospital.
I'm trying to go back to prison. Right, where you at? I'm with T. Where you at?
Y'all niggas stay up there.
All right, I'm coming to the hospital right now.
I'm trying to think, should we get that nigga slime or can't?
Do what?
Get on demon. Oh, shit. This is a checkpoint.
Oh, PD stop, bro. Weak ass checkpoint.
Alright, go through that bitch, bro. Oh, they probably got spike trips, all type of shit for that bitch.
Yeah, they just hit my tires. You know, I would do that shit.
We gonna get that nigga big slime, bro. But I ain't gonna lie, my nigga Kane. Solid, though, bro.
We need a shooter, bro. We need someone else that can shoot like us. You know what I'm saying? I don't think Big Slime will be able to.
Big Slime might can blow that bitch, though, bro. You got the nigga number?
He's OG. I don't got Big Slime number.
Where's Sale at, man? That's that Jersey. Hey, Sale, come here right quick, bro.
Alright,
here I come, bro. Hey, Slime, come jump in the whip, bro. Slime and Sale, jump in the whip right quick.
Come on, bro.
Hey, don't run from this ass whooping, baby. Don't run from this ass whooping.
Is that OG?
Hey, get in the car, Iraq. We can't shoot at the hospital no more. We only can fight.
Iraq, bitch ass. Keep it moving, Iraq.
We can't shoot at the hospital no more, bro.
God, I'm swimming back.
You sitting on that bitch.
Iraq, what know what you did?
What's going on, my nigga? Let me tell you something. Hey, Slime, bro. I need you to keep 100 with me, bro. I got a question for you, bro.
Yeah, what's up with you, D?
What would you rate yourself 1 through 10 as a shooter?
Yeah, motherfucking shit. I probably got down 10 or something. I ain't gonna cap.
All right, bet. So look, hey, Sale, tell me if you with this shit, bro. Mm-hmm. This is a serious call we gonna have to make right now, bro.
Hold the fuck up, motherfucker. I feel like I know where the shit is going. What the fuck are you going with it? What you finna have to have me do?
We just need you to ride with us if we go through with this shit. Hey, whatever we talk about in this car, don't leave this car. You hear me?
I hear you.
All right, bet. See, I'm trying to kill this bitch Nella, bro.
Hold on, T. Fuck hearing us, Is you going to agree with this, right? We don't need you to hear us. We need you to be with us, right?
What the fuck is I'm agreeing to? You ain't said a goddamn thing.
Listen, whoever we shoot at, you shoot at.
What we talk about in this car, bro, it stays in this car, okay?
I can hear you.
No, I'm not. Bro.
Yo, what? Yo.
Hey, Sale,
this car, stay in this car, right?
Come on, gang.
I said right?
Why?
All right, get back in the car then.
Don't put the goddamn gun at me, D.
Hey, come on, Sale, bro. That's OG, Sale.
I don't need him to hear us, though, bro. I need him to be with us, bro. We don't need a nigga with 1 foot in and 1 foot out. He got to be all the way with us, bro.
Slime, you with us, bro?
Who's am I with?
It's with GG, man.
Ain't that the gang?
Yeah.
I ain't in no gang.
Hey, let me drive. No. Let me pull off, right? For sale, get back out the car.
Please, dude, don't let that bitch
get out the car.
T, you better not let this motherfucker do a goddamn thing to me, G.
Hey, look, Slime. I'm giving you a chance, bro. You answered the questions wrong.
I'm just trying to be honest.
Hey, listen, listen, if we go do some shit, bro. Say, I'm gonna let Sale talk to you, bro. Sale, holler at him, Sale.
Listen to me, man. I fuck with you, bro. But I need to know if you with us or not, bro.
You ain't gotta join the game.
You don't have to join GG, bro.
Bro. Listen,
that's your call.
So I'm chilling, bro. Minding my goddamn business. All of a sudden, bro, guns pulls up on some SAS type shit, bro. John Wick my shit. So I did a speedy recovery, bro. I'm in jail. I mean, not jail. I'm in hospital. But, bro, when I see guns, bro, nah, ain't no talking, bro. I'm popping out the whip and blicking this shit, bro. Can't even do the noise, but you know what time I'm on, bro. Come on, bro. Big thanks.
Hey, bro. Hey, listen, bro. Damn, bro. I don't think he knew that was you, bro. Mistaken identity,
bro.
Oh,
no, no, no. He knew it was me. Hey, Guns is a demon, bro. He knew it was me. It's so, you know what
bro, Guns just shot. Hey, Guns just shot Shanks, bro.
Yeah, yeah. He put me in hospital, bro.
I don't even know, bro.
I'm lurking right now, bro. I'm lurking.
I just had it. It was about to happen.
I ain't gonna lie, Shanks, bro. Listen, bro. We was trying to really make an alliance with an LMB, bro.
Yeah, facts, bro. That's, you know, Rap just told me that as well, bro. But shit, Guns pulled up. John Wick my shit. Let me find out.
So look, what needs to happen, bro, for that to be forgiven, bro?
Listen, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. If I see Guns, bro, I'm putting out the Glock. I ain't buy this for no reason. Shit. I ain't gonna lie. When I see Guns, bro, you know what time it is, bro. I ain't gonna lie. And I ain't gonna stop, bro, because this guy really joined my shit in front of an absolute goddess, bro. Nah.
So look, so the alliance is impossible now, bro, because of that?
Bro, that's in, bro, that's it out of the park, bro. That's it in Narnia now, bro. No cap.
Hey. Alright, let me holler at my niggas and I'm gonna get with you, bro.
Alright, bro.
Cell would, like me too, bro. Not me, but Cell would die before you die.
Let me tell you something, bro.
Bullet for you.
Let me tell you something, bro. I asked a nigga Shanks, bro. I say, because you know we trying to make alliance with them niggas, bro. Niggas fucks with Shanks, bro. I'm like, bro, so is the alliance that shit out the window, bro? He's like, man, that shit's out the park, bro. That shit's in Narnia, bro.
I told, bro, why they gotta fight? I almost had it, bro.
Why did Guns kill that nigga, bro?
So we back to scratch. I don't know. We back to square one, basically.
Man, back to square one.
Let me just call this nigga Guns. I just need to know why did he kill this man, bro.
It wasn't even me this time, so y'all get better at this.
Hey, Slime.
What up,
Guns? Hold on, 1 second. Hey, Guns, why you kill Shanks, bro?
I forgot about the peace treaty with them niggas. They was talking to that mess. They was about to make it up with him, and I was there. I had to shoot that nigga in the head, I ain't gonna lie.
Man, alright, but I'll holler at you in a second. Be careful, bro, because that nigga looking for you, bro.
Or anything else,
I ain't been to prison in a long time, so I've been trying to go back to prison because, you know, I haven't been there in a while.
This nigga Gun said he made a mistake to kill someone, bro.
Call, what's calling and tell him.
Let's see, bro.
I forgot how prison was, but I ain't been there.
Oh my god, bro. Hey, Shanks, bro.
Yeah, what's up?
Need you to hear me out right quick, bro.
Alright, bro.
I talked to Guns, bro.
Alright.
That nigga told me, bro. Nigga say, man, that was a mistake, bro. I thought wasn't it, bro.
Nah, he lying, bro. He lying to your face, man.
No, listen, that nigga say I thought it was up with them, bro. Like I forgot. What? That's what he thought, bro.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. He came out on some demon time, bro, in front of a goddess, bro. Like, bro, think about this, bro. Say if you're with, like, what's it? Say if you're with Ariana Grande, bro, absolute goddess, bro. All of a sudden, bro, Vin Diesel hops out his whip and John Wicks you, bro. Nah, I ain't letting that slide, bro. When I see him, bro, you know what time it is, bro. I ain't gonna lie. When I see Guns, but hey, ain't no beef with GG. But when I see Guns, he's catching 2 bullets. Not one, 2. I'm gonna end this shit now, bro. You know what time? Hey, much love, though, bro. You know what time I'm on, bro. But when I see Guns, bro, you know what time it is, bro. Shit.
Alright, bit, bro. Alright, bit, bro.
Please.
Let me know what you gonna do. I'm tired of playing,
help, bro. Help. What you want me to do, motherfucker?
I'm tired. You thinking too long. It ain't shit to think about, bro. Who got your back more than we do, bro?
Hey, T, you gonna say something, bro, or you gonna stand there?
So what you gonna do, bro?
Say something,
watch out, bro.
Hey, don't pop me. Hey, Sale, let me try to get through to him first, Sale. Let me try to get through to him first,
bro. Talk to him, bro.
You know that this man do me, D.
Hey, bro. What the fuck is you thinking about, Unc? What's going on, man? You shaking this shit, Unc? What's up, man?
Man, goddamn, I'm trying to get down. Look, I can't goddamn drink that right now. Bitch, I'm in a quad.
Hey, listen, Unc. You with this GG shit or not, bro? And if you not, Unc, you know what gotta happen because you already heard too much, Unc.
What gotta happen, D?
Unc, just answer my question, Unc. We ain't even gotta go there, man. Answer the question, Unc. You with this GG shit or not, man? If so, I'm gonna put you in the gang right now. You feel me? You go put your GG chain on and you with us, bro. But if
but
not.
That ain't gotta be in the gang, though.
Man, listen.
Okay, you ain't got no choice.
Listen,
now.
You already heard too much though. That's the thing. You shouldn't have gotten a car.
Ain't that motherfucking bitch? I ain't finna get no game. You can't do that to me, D.
All right, look. Let me talk to you, bro. Let me talk to you. I got the little Men in Black shit. Hey, come here. I got the little Men in Black device, man. Go in that building right there, man.
What did it do?
Hey, listen. I'm about to just erase his memory with this Men in Black device, man. And I'll be right back out, man. You hear me, gang? We ain't got to kill him or none of that shit, bro.
Oh, I know exactly.
T, I don't trust him, bro.
He's not about to. He about to kill him, bro. What you mean? He about to.
Hey, Unc.
I told you, bro. He's gonna do it.
Come on, bro.
Knew we should've tried.
What'd I tell you, sir? I told you to go there. Damn, that Unc.
Man,
like
he heard
that.
Too much. He heard too much, bro.
Keep asking for Viagra pills and shit, bro. I was like, I got time for all that, bro.
Call this nigga Kane, man. I know Kane gonna be with whatever, bro.
That's looking bad in that motherfucking Mafia HQ. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, where you at, bro?
Hello?
Where you at?
Hey, I'm out here with the shooters. What's the deal?
Where y'all at? I'm about to come get you, bro.
I'm on F block. What's up?
I'm about to pull up and grab you right quick.
All right.
Hey, we gotta go mask up and change clothes, bro. Because if she in the crowd with MS, then we hopping out on her ass, bro. Anything so they don't have a block. Her ass dropping. I don't give a fuck, bro.
You know we on her ass?
Hell yeah, bro. I don't respect how she played it, bro. Talk by the way, I'm here with Kane. I got to say first, though.
Right here.
Coming away, Kane.
I'm trying to get in. All right, come on.
Who that right there in the white hair?
That's her name, Maple or something.
Hell no.
All right, listen, let me tell you something, bro.
For dirty money, bro.
Huh? You can rob niggas for dirty, bro.
What's sure. up?
About to holler at you, bro. I needed all demons with me to pull this plan off, bro, that I got in my head, bro.
But we just killed fucking now look, the server
Kane,
population on F block. What's the deal? You can hear me?
You didn't got on Demon Time with me before, bro. Hey, Rack, you didn't got on Demon Time with me before, bro. Still, I know you with whatever, bro. No cap.
Apple, bro.
All right, now check this out. Kane, I'm trying to kill this bitch Nella, bro. What's up? Kane, we can't hear you. Oh, this nigga Guns call me. See this nigga Guns want.
Damn, so you gonna look up a Maple? That's how you feel? She's crazy.
You can hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, we hear you. Hold on 1 second.
All right, look, bro.
Hold on one second. Where you at, fool?
Shit, I'm right here at Grove.
Hey, bro. Hey, I'm about to come grab you right quick, man.
No.
Stay at Grove, bro. Stay at Grove. I'm already right here. You at the end of Grove, or were you responding?
Yeah, pistol for me, though. Yeah.
You at the end, or were you responding?
The gas station. And the bands, red bands in the gas station.
All right, bet. Hey, somebody TH this nigga when we get here.
Hey, you seen what he just said in the sky, bro? T?
Grab that nigga. What'd he say?
Hold on. Let me grab this nigga. I'm gonna tell you what he said.
Well, hell yeah. Guns too? It's over.
Alright, so look. He said y'all realize bringing every ally into beef. I wish niggas stop talking. Into beef is just gonna restart everything and every meeting is pretty much pointless. What he's saying is, it's pointless in us having meetings if we just gonna keep bringing our allies into every beef that we have.
Man!
So basically, all of that we just talked about, like RP and stuff out and not bringing allies into our beef that we just had in that meeting yesterday, just went out the window. That's why everybody's so mad right now.
Everybody's so mad.
Yeah, because when MS had their beef with fucking MBF, Chopper Gang didn't jump in, you know what I'm saying? And none of their allies jumped in. So they looking at it like, we're not bringing our allies into our beef. If you're gonna have stage 3 beef, y'all gotta have a reason behind y'all's own stage 3 beef. I'm saying.
All right, so look. Do y'all wanna call it? Do y'all wanna leave MS-13 to dry?
I feel like, bro, that's stage
3. Ask them how they feel about it.
I just talked to Bans, because Bans came to me and he said that all the leaders should come to an agreement before we jump into a beef like that.
All right, bet.
I ain't gonna lie, man.
But I told them niggas, bro. I looked that nigga in his eye, bro. I said, listen, bro. Ain't no point in you starting on B, bro, because you don't know what the fuck you getting yourself into, bro. You getting yourself into some whole other shit that you don't even understand. And nigga said, I want
you
some
see,
more.
Once it go up, how they act, bro.
Because look, this is and they just called me. You know what I'm saying? They just hit me up.
Bro, at the end of the day, though, we fuck with 13, though, bro. So what we supposed to do? That's I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't trying to see no niggas who I fuck with die, bro.
No, but what I'm saying is, if we're gonna do it like this, then it's no point in us bringing that up in the meeting. That's what I'm saying.
Be Chopper Gang in
there. But you just see what just happened with us? Chopper Gang just jumped in some shit, bro.
That's a fact.
They did the same shit.
Let me tell y'all niggas, we jumped in it because we jumped in and shot it. Well, we're not wrong.
MBF
hey, look, everybody hop out right quick. Everybody hop out, bro. For one, bro. I'm trying to kill this bitch Nella, bro. I'm trying to go change clothes, throw our mask on, bro. If she in the crowd with MS, bro, I'm trying to hop out, spray her, not the whole crowd. I'm trying to spray her ass up, bro, and get up out of there. Feel me? Boom. Only reason we got smoke back there is because of Nella and Iraq. We got smoke because of Nella because she ain't have us focused, bro. We got smoke because of Iraq because he tweeted that shit out, bro, and put us on and put niggas in our business, bro.
I thought we were smoking them.
But they ain't have to know that though. See what I'm saying?
It wasn't for me. It was for the gang. Cause what if they got killed? And they'd be like, oh, what the fuck's going on? I thought it was cool with MBF. You know what I'm saying? That's why.
So look, do y'all want to let MBF in? Is we leaving the beef between MBF and MS?
We should ask MB. We should ask MS how they feel about it.
Bro, why should we do that? And Chopper just slid on us, bro.
Bro, because you got to think. Watch
the niggas call for help.
Chopper slid on us because we slid on MBF, bro. We slid with MS-13 on MBF, so they called somebody to slide on us.
We don't sign line, man.
But no, yes.
If we get sued with some niggas, bro, if the whole city end up going against us, bro, ain't no calling no MS, bro. After we tell them niggas this shit right here.
We don't call them in our beef
and
anyway.
That ain't no excuse for them to slide either way. They should have talked to us first, bro. I don't give a fuck who we sliding with, bro. They should have hollered at us first. Like, why y'all sliding with MS, bro? And we don't, you know what I mean?
I think we should ask MS if they could take the beef by themselves or they need our help.
I'm agreeing with what y'all saying, and I'm all for either side, but the reason Chopper Gang did what they did is because they basically did what we did. We didn't speak to them about us jumping into their beef, you know what I'm saying?
But that's,
we just
go
jumped
back to
into
Iraq,
it.
Man. Iraq posted that shit, man.
So, and that's why y'all gotta take, Iraq gotta be punished for what he did, bro. Like, y'all gotta take that up with Iraq. He gotta, you feel me?
Nigga knocked Iraq
out. I ain't
saying
punished, but like.
I already got knocked out.
Yeah, we already knocked Iraq out, bro. We knocked Iraq out, bro.
Not again, please, not again. Not
hey,
again,
we already knocked him out, Guns. Guns, we knocked him out already, bro.
Knock his ass out again, bro.
All right, bet.
Shoot that nigga in the foot. Watch out.
All right, bro. He had his violation, bro.
Ain't got nobody around, though. Ain't gonna lie.
All right, bet. So what's the situation, bro?
I don't know, but okay, so look, right? You remember when we had our ally with MBF, right?
Yeah.
Nigga, when we was beefing with Chopper Gang, they was with us, you know what I'm saying? They was getting shot at.
And they started beefing with Chopper Gang with us.
Yes, right. Exactly. But they had a reason for them beefing with Chopper Gang. Chopper Gang kept killing them, and then they was like, oh, GG.
They reason for beefing with Chopper Gang because Chopper Gang was wrong for beefing with us. So look, it was a three gang alliance. Feel me? It was Chopper, MBF, and GG. Feel me? Chopper tried to snake us out. And MBF like, no, y'all niggas wrong. We signed with GG. And that's how it happened, bro.
That's right, bro. I'm just trying to figure out a way like where we could build up more RP with this shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like we just had the meeting yesterday.
Yeah, let's not go OC though. Three. That's the first way we can do
it. You're right.
I feel like, bro, at the end of the day, bro. If we ain't gonna ride for MS-13, bro, we can't never call them niggas to ride for us, bro. Hey, are you right? Call that nigga Tones. He just tweeted his number. Call that nigga right quick, gang.
I'm gonna call. Hold on.
No, I need you in this conversation. Call that nigga right quick, are you right?
Can someone tell me the number real quick?
677. 5238.
Thank you.
Hey, Selling Gunsmoke, what y'all on, bro?
I'm on whatever, bro. I ain't gonna die.
Where Ben's at?
Let me get them niggas over here, bro. What's Seti shit? Just Seti?
Yo.
Yeah.
What you want to talk about?
What you want to talk about?
Because look, hey, even when, you know, when RNO had the whole shit going on with Guns, like, I don't know what happened with Guns and Snow and then Guns and RNO. When
hey, what's Ben's shit? What's Ben's shit, bro?
IBE, Ben's. Problem Top.
Say Sadie, we need you right quick, gang. Hold on.
That's all I'm talking about. It.
Sadie, bro, why you got all that blood on you, bro?
I ain't got no blood on me.
Who are we calling over here?
It's Ben's dead, bro.
He might be.
Y'all can hear me?
Yeah.
Was I talking? Y'all heard me talking that whole time or no?
Nah.
Oh, hell no. All right, so all I said, I'm running with MS, though. At the end of the day, I'll be in the streets all the time, bro. I see how nigga Snake is, bro. And then every time I call them, they be there quicker than some of the guys sometimes, bro. And they there picking me up, bringing me to the hospital, nigga, and smoking the niggas that smoked me, nigga. Like, when I was, remember I was on the phone with you? And I was like, niggas trying to shoot at me.
Yeah.
Bro, I went in the green zone and got off the phone. I come out, MS got that nigga body in their hands. That's how much they fuck with me, bro. In every situation, though. And they never did no snake shit. And I'm gonna type to call out any nigga that do snake shit. And they never did that shit.
Yeah.
You wanna take us what you told me on the phone?
You see, as soon as we met up, you see them niggas on Twitter talking shit. We ride past them niggas talking shit. Them niggas really feel that way inside, nigga.
And I ain't gonna lie, bro. What the fuck is that, bro? Y'all niggas keep on calling niggas.
That's Storm and fucking Ben.
It's me.
Okay, bet.
I was Golo on F block, nigga. We just dropped the whole NBA.
Yeah, I was right.
Oh, yeah, hey, somebody fix Storm, bro. Yeah, alright, listen, bro. I appreciate it. I feel like, alright, this is the conversation. Do we help MS, bro? Or do we leave MS and MBF? Do we let them two niggas handle their shit?
Wait, MBF, honestly, MBF just slid the fuck on me and all like that.
They slid on you because we beefing with them, bro.
Because of MS, lie, so that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Do we side with MS?
Oh. So MS was our ally. I said this before. Like MS done helped us out in our beef, so I said I don't see why not we don't help them.
Let me tell you, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. MS, bro, the most solid allies we had, bro.
Hey.
Niggas always come through, bro.
No cap.
Feel me?
No questions.
Yeah, we all on the same thing because yeah. MS definitely done helped out a lot, like where I was about to be fucked in the situation and they came up in clutch.
Right.
So after I seen that, like I always fucked with them, but after I seen that, I was like, yeah, they definitely valid after that. Like,
could I say something real quick?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
What do you want to say?
So this is what I think about MS. Like, so they remember how they had that one beef where we didn't get involved with it, MBF and MS? Like, we don't have to get involved. We can ask them if they want us to get involved or not. Because we have beef with OTF, right? So we could really just focus on OTF. But if MS needs us, we will. Like, you know what I'm saying? But if they don't mind, I'm saying we don't really have to get into it. Because then they don't got to drag Chopper into it. And they don't got to be a whole ass war zone again. You know what I'm saying?
But
I don't mind. That's what I'm saying. We fuck with them, right?
No, so not even that. All niggas ride with them.
Chopper's going to ride with them regardless.
Exactly. Look at how Chopper, so, OTF, look that's, how that's fast not they got together. And I guarantee you, we just made a big ass deal with RNO, but now we ain't gonna be able to get the crack, and them niggas finna go right to them, nigga. No cap.
I know how it's gonna go. Just go back to how it was.
I think
RNO gonna side with us, though, low key.
I don't think so.
RNO gonna side with us, bro. We gotta deal with them.
They're not gonna side with us.
Yeah. I don't think RNO would side with us, but I don't think they'd be in the thing, so that's one less.
Did they already give?
Yeah, I think RNO gonna side with us. Gunsmoke, why you smoke Shanks, bro?
What?
Oh, cause we was all at hospital, right? They had the young niggas was beefing with MS-13. So then Shanks was like, well, to MS-13, it could go either way. We could bring it up or what y'all wanna do. So I was like, nigga, I don't smoke this.
Hey, bro, what if we bring NLMB into our allies, bro? I read running it up to me earlier. Bro.
Wait, I think that's a good idea because
NLMB got some shooters, bro, and they
I would fuck with that. I fuck with Shanks. No, so then me and Shanks, that was like personal shit too at the same time.
I would say, let me say this, bro, because we never like really gave them niggas a chance. We always beef with them niggas.
But that's the only niggas that I'll be cool with right there. If it's going to be any ops in NLMB, we get those three. Oh my God. That'll be crazy. Okay.
I think the young niggas.
It's only like five of them.
Yeah, but they don't really fuck with MS. That's the only thing, bro. That's why they was talking earlier, because Shanks was talking.
They're gonna squash it, bro. They can squash it.
My little brother.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I fuck with them LNB niggas, bro.
Yeah, no, I'm cool. Them niggas funny as
hell. Because look, out of respect, bro. If we saying fuck MBF, like them, they being cool, that we was cool with them, and we saying fuck them for MS, then they can be cool with NLMB for us, bro.
What? I'm gonna call the nigga Shanks to see if we can Uber his ass over here.
What I'm saying is, since we getting cool with NLMB, right? If NLMB like don't like MS or MS don't like NLMB, bro, they should be able to put that to the side and be cool with them for us if we doing that.
Hey, yo, Shanks.
What they
up? Yo, I got a question.
What's good, bro? All right, look. I got the GG leaders over here, bro. I got Gunsmoke over here, bro. You think y'all niggas can have a conversation? There's been enough time, bro. You over that shit?
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. So I caught him.
I'm not gonna lie, bro.
I still feel the fire in me, bro. Like, in front of... Bro, I don't think you realize, bro. In front of a goddess, bro.
Hey,
Guns, bro. Hey, Guns.
Pop him and drop him.
Guns, bro. He said you smoked him in front of a baddie, bro.
Come on,
bro. About us. About
us. My ex. And she won her.
He said that's his ex, James.
You know what I'm talking about.
Hey, so listen. So listen, bro. Is that cool, bro? I call you Uber over here, bro. Y'all work that shit out, bro.
Alright, bro. Call me Uber, bro.
What's your cash at?
I
think it's 160.
Alright. Hey, I'm about to call Saints Uber over here, bro. I think we definitely need to.
I'm getting champagne.
Alright, bet. We definitely need to close that bridge with NLMB, bro. I fuck with them niggas, bro.
Yeah, at least still GG.
Cool. Nah, I thought we'd be hard. Shanks, at least. I don't know the number.
Yo.
What up, nigga? What up, nigga?
Shit, nah, what's up, bro? What's up, man? What's up?
What's up, man?
All right, bet. Y'all niggas cool, man?
Yeah, it's my brother, man.
That's my guy, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. I caught him lucky, man. I got my payback. Uh-huh. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie, bro. Yo, your ex is a baddest, though. I can't lie, bro.
That's what I said, bro. That's what I was gonna say. If you would have told her you were LMB, I would have called her. I would have been like, yo, if you want to go over here, switch over.
Come on. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Yeah, I'm skipping that one still.
But I'm telling you, that man, I ain't going to.
All right, hey, so A-Rack, what you was saying? What you want to do with Shanks now, bro?
Man, Shanks, we go way back. You my brother, Shanks. You might as well just fucking ally with us, bro. You know that.
Shit,
remember how we had that ally a long time ago? What happened?
Yeah, I hear that.
For no reason.
I hear that, bro.
Because your NLMB went to GG. Remember that?
Yeah, I hear that. Yeah, I hear that, bro. But MS-13, bro, that's the problem, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Exactly. Because you know how fucking real I am, Shanks. You know that.
Yeah,
hey, Iraq.
Know.
Yeah.
But you gotta watch out with that brother word, you feel me? That'll be the closest one that'll snake you.
I ain't gonna lie. My little brother is in NLMB.
I'm just saying, bro.
That too.
Not everybody can be brother.
Hey, come on,
Shanks. Look.
Hey, what do you mean take MBF out the city? What are you talking about, bro?
I don't know what he talking about, bro.
Who said that?
Oh, hold on. Let me ask this nigga, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna lie. Shanks, I just got in a little shoot up by accident, but we said our shit like easily because my boy Shanks, you know what I'm saying? That's why I mess with him. I mess with NLMB heavy, man.
Big Shanks, big NLMB.
Some minor thing like that, man.
Big Shanks, big NLMB. Say it, Shanks.
Come on, bro. But hey, the roof team, bro. MS-13, though, bro. I ain't gonna lie,
bro. This shit wild, bro. I'm trying to figure out, bro. So look, what we doing, bro?
Yo, Sal, you meany, bro.
What we doing,
what
bro?
What's going on? Why niggas?
Shanks, y'all niggas alliancing with us or what, bro?
Shit, man, I ain't gonna lie, but we could be cool, bro. Like, I won't shoot at you, but bro, I ain't on line with MS-13, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Hold on, right quick. MBF said take their whitelist out the city.
All right, bet.
But did Poncho say that though?
The Poncho just called me and said it. You can Uber him over here right now.
Why you say that?
Him and Junior. Electra and Poncho, you can Uber them here right now.
Why they say that? Though?
Find out.
I don't know.
That's not something small. That's a big thing.
I don't want no OOC shit though. That's the only thing.
Nah.
I'll go handle it. I'm just looking at Twitter,
and I suggest you don't.
Like, toggle chat. Just toggle the chat.
From what
toggle
I heard from certain shit.
Just toggle that chat, bro. Just toggle that chat, bro.
Nah, it's not worth it, bro. Even like. I think I know what's going on, but...
Nah, I gotta get him over here. Nah, we need to know. This shit sounds juicy. Hold on. Hey, Poncho.
Yo, what's going on?
What's going on, bro?
What's popping, Poncho?
Ain't
nothing popping right now, bro. I'm over this shit, bro. I'm good.
What happened, bro?
Nah, too much. Bro, like I said, bro, I'm not... Bro, right now, you body camming, bro. We could talk this shit on somewhere else, bro. I'm not... Right now, you body camming. I'm good, bro.
All right, bet.
Yeah, we could talk this shit out somewhere else, bro.
Alright, bet.
Hey, look, if y'all finna go OOC, bro.
Yeah, that's what I said. We about to talk some. We gonna talk about a different time, bro.
Hey, listen, if y'all gonna go OOC, tune into the podcast this Friday.
Yeah, pull up.
Yes,
OOC podcast. Come on, OOC podcast.
I wanna be on the podcast.
Fuck that podcast.
You gotta go subscribe. What's up,
bro? I think chat down there wanna know, though.
Me too.
Come on,
I already know.
Chat, y'all wanna know?
Oh, yeah, come on, bro. You know what time it is.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Hey, Pacho. Hey, Pacho.
What's poppin', bro?
My body can't wanna know, bro.
Mine too, bro. Come
on.
Fuck
it.
Okay, so
right, hey, listen, gang. One mic. Let Pacho enjoy your talk,
right
quick, bro.
That's how they feel. They feel like.
Let them talk, gang. Go ahead, bro.
Bro, respectfully, bro. All right, look. Respectfully, bro. What was the point of that meeting? If we had like, what was the point of that for what?
The point of that meeting, bro. To squash. Listen, let me tell you. To squash all the beef. until niggas got a reason to actually beef.
Bro, if we would have did that, hold on,
let me and Pacho talk. Let me and Pacho talk, bro. Speak,
bro. To squash beef, bro, when a lot of animosity has been going on with MS and fucking MBF, bro, I wanted to let that shit out. Let niggas get their shit off respectfully, and then after that, niggas go back to regular doing, you feel me?
No, hey, listen, bro. I honestly, bro, I'm mad I ain't stay at that cafe, bro, because I don't feel like no shots would have got let off, bro. You feel me? And I got on their ass for that. You feel me? But look, I feel like it wasn't really no animosity. Like, niggas could coexist in the city. You know what I'm saying? The only reason we had to hop in it, bro, because you know MS solid with us, bro. Like, they don't be having shit to do with shit, and they still come to help us, bro. So, we ain't no hoe-ass niggas. Like, when we was fucking with y'all, and that shit with Chopper Gang happened, and y'all niggas was like, no, Chopper Gang wrong. We fucking with GG. That made us fuck with y'all even heavier. You know what I'm saying? And that's the same type of time MS been on. So, that's the reason why that happened like that. You feel me?
Hey, let me ask you, why you stop fucking with us?
I don't remember what happened, bro.
Because I don't either. I don't know.
Oh, matter of fact, let me tell you. Iraq joined y'all shit, and sent it up with us.
And then y'all niggas let him back, bro? Fuck.
Big DJ shit, bitch.
Chill out, bro. It ain't chill out.
Bro. Come on, bro.
I'm just saying.
Look. We let the nigga Iraq back because we fuck with Iraq. You feel me? A lot of niggas we want to let back, but we fuck with, bro. You know what I'm saying? But since he was the reason for the beef with y'all, we don't necessarily got to beef with y'all, bro, if all the other leaders with that shit, bro. Honestly, bro. Because, you know, whenever a nigga is the reason for the beef, and that nigga is taking out that game, we squash the beef because that was the reason. You see what I'm saying?
At the end of the day, bro, like I was telling you, bro. Hold on, bro. Let me speak. Like I was telling you, bro, at the end of the day, niggas in my gang had animosity towards MS-13.
Yeah.
And I came to Tempa as a man in the Cordia. I said, yo, bro, we gonna beef for like 1 or 2 days. Let niggas get their little anger out. We gonna get that shit over with. And we said, all right.
Yeah.
He said, all right. I said, you feel me? I told Champagne, I said, yo, stay out of it, bro. I told Ben, stay out of it.
Them niggas ain't tell me that, bro. We just had a conversation about helping MS, and they ain't say shit about that.
I even told Guns to stay out of it. That's one.
Yo, the nigga didn't even stay out of it.
Hey, Pacho, but look, though. You saying what was the point of the meeting? That's something you got to ask your niggas, because you said your niggas had the animosity towards them niggas, bro. We ain't got no animosity towards y'all or nobody, bro. So,
exactly.
The point of the meeting got through to my niggas and MS. That shit ain't get through to your niggas if they still had animosity,
they
bro.
I didn't really get animosity towards them niggas, barely. Because De Niro jumped in it. Because De Niro jumped into it. And he's not even a fucking leader. So, that's next. He's a member.
That's
next.
A fact, bro. And I want to know something. How the fuck niggas make a level 3 rule, bro? And within one day, bro, it's already level 3 beef, bro. That shit don't make no sense.
Let me tell you
bro.
Something. Remember what What's I said? Hold on, beef, look, Junior. Remember what I said? Like, don't put no time limit on it. Like, it can be 10 minutes because you don't know what can happen.
Now let me tell you,
right? This is what made it level 3. Boom. I say, I down there begged Snow, bro, on the block. Pacho, you was there. I begged Snow.
Yeah.
I say, bro, if y'all can work this shit out, please work it out, bro, because it's going to cause some whole other shit that you not even understanding. And this is the shit I'm talking about. Pacho, you knew that because you're like, I know what he's talking about. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I was begging that nigga, bro, and he couldn't let it go, bro.
Bro, but there's a reason why Snow said that. He didn't just say that shit out of nowhere, bro. De Niro be running his fucking mouth, bro. That's why.
But De Niro was real respectful, bro. When we met as men, bro, De Niro was real respectful, gang. He ain't say nothing in front of nobody.
Bro, he said, I've been trying to make it up with NBA. He said those are words
niggas,
for what
bro,
reason,
ever
bro?
Ever since the niggas came in this city, bro, them niggas want
to
beef with us.
He's not even a fucking leader, bro. He said, I've been trying to make it up for NBA. All right, you want to do that? Give us a reason, bro. For what, bro? What you been trying to do that for? Because you want to dick ride, bro? Come on, bro. You got a reason to be up with us, bro? That's fine, bro. He literally just said out his mouth, I've been trying to make it up with NBA. For what, bro? You're not even a fucking leader, bro.
Then mind
you,
hold on,
nigga,
this,
bro.
And hold on, peep this. This was on body cam too, bro. I pulled Temper to the side. He said, yo, that was the TSO niggas. Da-da-da. Then after that, mind you, niggas in the alleyway. Nigga, De Niro came up to Temp on something like, yo, what you trying to squash beef with these niggas or something? Like, this and that. Like, what? Like, nigga, you're not even a leader, homie. Like, go sit down.
Hey, Jersey, come here.
The fuck, man?
Bro, T, you literally said it yourself, bro. You said if it's real beef, it's going to be real beef. What beef is there with this nigga, bro?
Bro, listen, the beef with me, bro, them niggas, through my eyes, bro, I brought them two niggas together, bro. I'm the main nigga who be trying to keep shit cool, bro.
They kidnapped Snow,
Listen right quick. I know they kidnapped them, right? And I asked Pato respectfully, bro, like, bro, do you think it's possible, bro, for you to come have a conversation with this nigga, bro? Pacho
and
said,
I came and I spoke to him, correct?
You feel me? Yeah, you did. Exactly. But it got fucked up because of Nella. You know what I'm saying? Nella MS-13 now. She not GG no more. Feel me? Boom. But I had them two niggas on the block, bro. And I'm begging both niggas. Now, I'm not MBF or MS, but I know sometimes niggas can't handle that shit by themselves. Yeah. Like, niggas need a mediator sometimes, bro. So I'm asking them niggas, like, bro, please work this shit out, bro, because this shit gonna cause some whole other shit, bro. And it did, bro. You feel me? And now we here. Hold on. De Niro said TP him, bro. Who got that nigga cash out?
I'm bringing that nigga over here, bro, because I'm going to start violating, bro. I'm bringing that
nigga over here. Pato, see, that's the problem, bro. That's the problem, bro.
Nah, he talk too hot, bro. I don't.
I'm going to make sure. Listen. If he talk crazy, bro, I'm going to get involved, bro. Because we ain't here for that, bro.
All right. I respect it.
And you ain't even go OC, bro. Proud of you, bro.
What's his ID?
His name is De Niro.
I see.
Get him over here, man.
Bro,
just him.
The whole point, bro, is there was supposed to be a story.
Hey, listen. Just let me De Niro and Pacho talk, bro. De Niro, bro.
What's up, bro?
True or false, bro? You been had secret animosity about these niggas and been wanting to send it up.
When?
You gotta let that shit go, bro. That ain't how that shit work, bro. You ain't even giving niggas a fair chance. You ain't even giving them niggas a fair chance, bro. You might actually like them niggas, bro, if you go hang with them. You see what I'm saying?
Bro. See, I'm going to tell you right now. On OOC, there ain't no issue, none of that. In game, though, it's up there.
I know. No, we ain't even doing the OOC. But look, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Tell me, what did them niggas do to you to the point where you just have to have it up there for them niggas, bro?
But them niggas be talking hella crazy all the time. We been tripping with them niggas since this little rule shit.
Listen. Both of y'all keep saying the same thing about each other, bro.
You chilling with who? Who you chilling with, bro? You was never chilling with us.
Fact, never, nobody saying chilling with you, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? Nigga getting their feelings over this video game shit. I'm like,
who getting their feelings?
Chill out, bro. Hey, see, De Niro, chill out, bro. Chill out, bro.
Who the fuck?
De Niro, look, bro. You ain't even have to just say all that, gang. That's my point, bro.
And nobody chilling with these niggas. I never chill with these niggas. But I'm saying though, like, you feel me? Like,
bro, how we be talking?
Bro, first of all, get your finger on niggas' face, bro. All right, bet. Chill out, chill.
I'll beat the fuck out of you.
Chill, bro. Hey, listen, now listen.
What you wanna do?
Chill, bro. All
right. Come on, bro, chill out, bro.
All right, now look, bro. Tell me why y'all niggas can't just fight right now, bro. And that shit be just dead after that, bro.
Bro, we don't fuck with them niggas. That's the thing. We don't fuck
with them niggas.
No.
Who is we, bro?
You're not even a leader, bro, to be seeing that shit, bro. You're a little nigga, bro.
Hold on, let me get Temper over here, bro. Let me get this nigga big homie over here, bro. Let me get this nigga big homie
over
here.
Get a lead
over
here, please. Yeah. Thank you.
Bitch ass nigga.
Get Joker.
Look, weirdo. Yeah,
chill out, bro.
Hey, somebody grab that nigga, bro. Who? Somebody grab the Nero, bro.
Hey, Temper, bro.
Temper, bro.
On little TSO shit.
Hold on, look. Hey, look. Hold on. Get the Nero here. Hey, Temper, bro.
We heard they ain't making no more gang, pussy. What the fuck is you talking about, bitch?
Hey, Temper, bro.
What's up?
I need you, bro, to control this nigga, bro. He's tweaking, bro.
What's up? What'd he do?
These niggas trying to have a conversation and ask this nigga, like, bro. Man, ain't nobody. Who called this nigga, bro?
Nah, that's Joker.
Okay, bet. Don't call nobody else over here, though. All right, so let's check this out. Pato and Junior. This is Snow or Junior?
Junior.
All right, Pato and Junior trying to have a conversation with De Niro, right, bro? De Niro on all bullshit, bro. He said he got secret animosity to them niggas and he been wanting to send
it up. Nobody said it got secret animosity.
Bro, I said true or false, you got secret animosity and you been wanting it up. You said yes, nigga. Feel
no
me?
Secret though, nigga. Just always
bro, you said yes when I asked
mad
you, bro.
Aisle. Get up out of here.
Feel me? Nigga, all right, now look. It's now look, Temp, bro. I feel like that's some bullshit, bro. We all had a clean slate and the nigga was feeling some type of way, bro. That mean the nigga just waiting to send it up. You ain't even giving niggas a fair chance to, bro, move around this bitch and, you know what I'm saying, vibe how they vibe, bro.
What y'all want to do?
I feel like, bro, we're gonna have a clean slate, bro. If niggas got secret animosity, bro, they can call a nigga, bro. Hey, bro, I feel some type of way about you, bro. Let's just shoot the ones, bro, and that should be over with, bro. You feel me?
Bro, that's what, bro, you said that, bro, and that's what Snow was trying to do. And this nigga said, nah, it's up, bro. Like, what the fuck, bro?
But look, I ain't gonna lie, though. Temp, that's you gotta get on your guys about that, bro.
No, T.
Because how you just.
Yesterday they fought it out, right?
You said what?
Yesterday I had talked to Snow about this already, bro, because they kept killing MS in the green zone, bro. So they fought it out outside, and they still had the animosity to shoot into the green zone, bro, three times, bro. So I told Snow, if that shit happens again, it's gonna be an issue, bro. I wake up, bro, and it's again.
Pacho, why you ain't handle that, bro?
I didn't hear about that part.
Yeah, I didn't hear about that.
Snow's the leader, bro. So you know, he was one up, and I told him, bro, he was like, he said he was gonna handle it, and like, clearly he didn't handle it.
Yeah.
Y'all gotta start clipping that type of shit.
So, Junior, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Junior and Pacho, bro, y'all gotta holler at that nigga, bro. That's why we can't just make. Look, that's why we can't make too many leaders or just anybody a leader, bro, because nah, y'all niggas ain't gonna know about shit that's going on, and shit could just be going on. You feel me?
Yeah, when I told y'all when I pulled up to the spot and y'all didn't even know what niggas was pressing me about what I was trying to do over there.
Oh, yeah, that was the issue earlier, too, bro. I don't know, Ponto, like, if y'all know about that, bro.
They
was trying to throw a party and NBF crazy. Pulled up like 13 deep. Yeah, all right,
so I didn't know. I didn't know y'all owned that spot, so I'm thinking I'm just about to throw a party. I went to throw a party at Bahama Mama, so I go to pull up. As soon as I pull up, they come out 12 deep. Bringing out that chopper saying you ain't throwing no party here unless you pay us, like all disrespectful. I was like, all right, I wasn't not gonna buy no shit from y'all after that. I was kind of tight, yeah. So I just hopped in the car and dipped.
Nah, so you didn't, bro. Said you didn't know we own that business, bro. Don't
no,
that,
bro. Bro,
I hosted that shit twice and I saw you come, bro.
Oh, wait. You hosted that shit twice. Bands I didn't know that
shit, bro.
I didn't know it was actually a thing, bro.
That's like me knowing. That's like me knowing T's business is weed, bro. And I go over there running shit, bro.
No, but look, Junior.
I didn't know it was a thing. Y'all like, I thought y'all.
All right, look. That right there. All that is right there is a misunderstanding, bro. Now we know. You feel me? Now we know. So that shit did, bro.
And see, that's why we went to Snow. He told Snow, and we squashed it right then and there.
But look. Let's look. Let's stay on track, though. Let's not digress, bro. De Niro. I don't even need to talk to you, bro, because you ain't no leader, bro. No disrespect, though, bro. But temper, bro. Mm-hmm. I need you to put your foot down, bro. You feel me? Cause right now, ain't no reason for MS and MBF to beef, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
I understand how it escalated. The way it escalated is a reason, but the foundation of that, the way that it was created, bro, it came from a place of secret animosity, bro. Before anybody did anything to anybody, bro. You know what I'm saying? So that ain't valid to me, bro. All
right, bro. All I want to say, bro, if niggas was killing in the green zone, me and Pacho just said it. We didn't hear it, bro. Y'all would have brought that shit to us. We would have handled that shit, bro. But respectfully, bro, y'all kidnapped Snow, bro. Y'all kidnapped the fucking leader, bro.
Bro, Snow was right there when they were killing us in the green zone,
nah,
bro.
No. We talking about what happened like an hour ago.
Yeah, bro. Y'all kidnapped Snow, bro. And Snow was still willing, bro, to talk it out or fight it out, bro. And this nigga, who's not even a fucking leader, bro, they going to just come and say, I've been trying to make it up for MBF, bro. It's up, bro.
He is a leader. Nah, he's a leader of all my top shooters.
Bro. Oh my, here we go, bro.
What?
You
should already know he's a TSO leader.
I'm talking about MS,
okay,
bro.
So look, if he
is talking about MS-13, bro.
Bro, the bottom line, though, bro, the nigga had secret animosity before anybody did anything to him, bro.
Exactly, bro. He just said that shit, bro. He said, I've been trying to make it up with NBA. For what reason, bro? You got a reason? That's fine, bro.
The reason that stated,
it wasn't
bro.
For that reason.
Because niggas killing in the green zone, bro. You holla at me and Pacho, we going to take care of that shit, bro. You going to make it
So Snow's a leader, bro. Snow's a leader. Why didn't he handle it or bring it to you?
Bro, respectfully, bro, if I got a problem with MS, I'm going to temper about it, bro. I'm not going to go to De Niro about it. I'm not going to go to none of these niggas about it, bro. The fuck?
Unfortunately, you guys were not on, so he was the only leader on. So all right,
bro, they got emails, bro. Discordia and shit, bro. The fuck, bro? Talking like niggas don't own a cell phone, bro. The fuck?
Nah, we don't be doing like...
You be in my body cam and shit, bro. You could have easily hollered at me or Pacho, bro.
That's also another reason why I made the games Discord, bro. For all the leaders, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly, bro.
Like, all the members in there, they know who the leader is and stuff.
Yeah.
And you made a ticket tab, too, in that shit, bro. Like, this shit is corny, bro. This nigga's been seeing this shit for mad long, bro. If it's real beef, it's beef, bro. And I don't give a fuck, bro. If it's real beef, bro, we could go to war, all of us, bro. But it's no beef, bro. How niggas just had the fucking fire?
So look. Let me ask you this. MBF. How do y'all feel about MS-13, bro?
Like I said, bro,
Just keep it short, bro.
I don't got no problems with them at the end of the day, bro.
All right, bet.
Like I MS. Told you, hold on. Oh, I got
MS. How do y'all feel about MBF, bro?
It's just certain people, bro, in the game, bro, that just be doing some weird shit, bro. That's all it really is. It's not everybody, bro.
But look, as a whole, though, bro, think about Pacho and Junior and the niggas who don't be doing weird shit, bro. How do y'all feel about MBF, bro?
No, they're cool. This is the thing. Like, if we're going off a clean mindset and shit, then yeah, there ain't really no big beef. You feel me?
Right.
Yeah, I understand that and shit. Because if we're going off when we got a clear mindset, then yeah, there ain't no big beef.
Right.
All right, just going from everything, like the whole time we've been here type shit.
All right, so check this out. It ain't come from a clean mindset. That's on De Niro part. That's the first thing. Now, Pacho, that nigga Snow, from what I've been hearing, bro, he on weird shit, bro. Y'all need to get on his ass, bro.
Hey, I'll put him in check.
Feel me? Nah, I feel like after this conversation, bro, I feel like everything should be straight, bro. This is a conversation we could have had easily before anybody slid on anybody, bro.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, bro, you feel me? I came to Temp as a man, you feel me, to let both gangs get their little animosity out towards each other, and that's it.
Warner G.
What's my boy? Bro, y'all gotta look at it like this, bro. Just because a nigga got a leader role, bro, don't mean that nigga make decisions, bro. There's niggas that. I'm not saying that, bro. But you just said, bro, here.
I'm not gonna lie though, Junior though. That's why you gotta be careful when you give a leader role to, bro. Cause if a nigga got a leader role, bro.
What's good?
Hold on, Iraq.
My bad,
if a nigga got a leader role, bro, he make decisions for the game, bro. That's just what it is, bro.
But
this is the thing, bro. If I had a problem with Gigi, right, and I go to Seti or somebody, bro, one of the leaders, bro, they gonna go to you, bro, and y'all gonna talk about it as a gang, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. No, bro. Any of my niggas that's a leader, bro, they be making decisions, bro, and I don't hear about it till later on. You feel me? Because my niggas know if we give you that leader role, bro, and you don't handle that shit like how any of the other leaders handle it, then you not fit to be no leader, bro. You feel me?
Well, that's a fact. That's a fact.
Let me go.
That's the thing. So that's why I say niggas got to just be careful who they get leader roles to. Because once you give a nigga a leader role, then he can make a decision for the whole gang and don't got to say nothing because he a leader. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right. That's a fact. I just find this shit corny, bro. That's all it is.
It's
bro.
Just like I said. This is what I mean. Like with Danero, his spot, it's like all my top shooters in MS and then his top shooters that he brought, I gave him a leader role to like he's not a leader of MS-13, but he's a leader of all my top shooters type shit.
So,
like,
he can make decisions for y'all?
Nah, that's why he comes to me. Well, why do you
y'all
mean?
Can do y'all can do what Tumble Gang did with Arno,
so, bro. So how come y'all just let him make the decision that is up, bro?
Bro, nah, we made a decision
together. We broke Snow off together.
For what reason, though? That's what I want to know.
Because how he was talking crazy, fool. Like, we ain't scared of level 3 this night, so we were like, all right, stay there.
Bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Kidnapped him. I understand that though. I understand why MS-13 is mad. Cause if I'm trying to have an understanding with a nigga, cause it's tension, and you pull up, nigga, we ain't scared of no level 3. I'm automatically going in defense mode, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Thankfully.
It is what it is now. You know what I'm saying? But I don't even come to niggas like that, bro. I come to niggas try to work that shit out, bro. Cause if it ain't to that point, bro, then ain't no reason to take it there. You feel me? Cause when it's there, bro, I'm going 1,000% at your neck, bro. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's either I'm real respectful or I'm 1,000% at your neck, bro. There ain't no in between. You feel me? And that's how niggas need to be, bro, because a nigga come halfway disrespectful and making some unnecessary homicides that ain't gotta be. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah.
We just pretty much let him know, like, once he started talking like that, bro, like,
now, but there's a reason why he said that, bro, because this nigga has been saying he been trying to make it up for NBF, bro. Like, what the fuck? What's Snow supposed to say?
That's a clean slate, though.
This is where De Niro was wrong. Yeah, by holding grudges for the past and not, like,
that's the whole reason why we're here.
How about this?
I remember the clean slate.
That's the whole reason why we're here, bro.
So let's get to the point, bro. Is MS-13 and MBF still going to have beef or no? Or y'all can just fight it out right now. It's up to you.
Well, it's like the same shit, bro.
It's up to y'all, bro. Pacho, like Chopper, bro. Pacho and Temper, bro. Pacho and Temper, bro.
On, bro. If the same shit gonna keep going on, bro, then we can keep it as beef. But if it's not, like then Chopper, we good.
Hold on, listen, bro.
Exactly.
Listen, don't even throw shit in the air, bro. Don't speak directly to this man, bro.
Alright, so I don't got no problem with you, bro. With MS, period, bro.
Yeah,
that's coming from my mouth.
That's the thing, like, I don't really got a problem for. It's just like that fool was talking crazy and he a leader for him, so it's like we ain't gonna like act scared about it. Like,
it's not that y'all acting scared,
bro.
Cause
you
he
know
was
why he said that, bro,
y'all,
because this nigga had a whole grudge holding, bro. If this nigga never was holding a grudge, bro, Snow would have never said that shit, bro. Right or wrong,
I say y'all both saying y'all don't have a problem, so
y'all ain't got no problem, so that shit cool, bro. Hey, De Niro, bro. De Niro,
so unless beef.
Do you need to shoot the one somebody to let that shit go, bro? Then that shit dead, bro.
beat the fuck out of Junior. Let me go.
So yeah, shake, nigga.
Hey, look. Hey, look, though. Hold on. Wait, look, though. Look, though. Shake. Hey, after this fight, bro. After this fight, bro. Ain't no more secret animosity. That shit dead, bro.
Win or lose.
Do you have full health?
Mm-hmm.
Hello? Yo, yo, heal me real quick, bro.
Here, I got you, bro.
No cap. OZ podcast.
No cap.
No cap.
Hey, De Niro, bro. After this fight, that shit dead, gang.
All right, everybody, everybody,
everybody, stay in
the house. I'm gonna get Yoka, so don't you subscribe, bro.
What the fuck is PD doing here?
Yo, hey, Junior, go ahead, bro. Oh, there you are over there.
Nigga, you know who I am. I'm Kyle. Right,
he definitely gonna want you on there, too. Yeah, so you might as well go do that. You hear me?
Hey, I'm gonna shoot once and y'all fight.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You hear me?
Oh, yeah. I hear you. I got you, bro.
Chat, won't you on that bitch? You definitely gotta go sub. Y'all hear me? Go subscribe. Go subscribe, bro, so y'all can get on this bitch. Chat be asking for a lot of y'all. Y'all better go subscribe.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in there. I'm
oh, yeah. I'll see you, bro.
Oh. Oh. All right, that's it. That's it. Here, I'm gonna get on.
All right, man, that's it, man.
Yeah.
All
right, go ahead and send y'all ads out, bro, and let you know, let y'all.
Yeah, send y'all ads out, gang.
Angle. Make sure y'all.
Hey, 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 Temp, Temp, Pacho and Junior, man, I appreciate y'all niggas, bro, handling that shit like me and bro.
That's. I want that.
Hey, T, bro, come here real quick, Temp.
Yo, listen, De Niro.
Hold on, they're right there, they're right there, they're right there.
Come over here, let's talk shit over here.
Bro, this. Come here, bro.
Ah, bro, so what you saying, bro?
Are you trying to rob Shanks? Oh, damn. No,
I'm talking shit.
No, I'm fucking with you.
Say that.
What's the word, bro?
What's the word? Basically, yeah. I'm going to talk to my guy, Wooster, and that, because he has a little bond to play with MS-13, bro. Jump. So, you know, I'm going to talk to Wooster, but shit. I ain't going to lie, bro. This guy, Rack, right here, bro. Awaken my third eye, man. Let me find out this guy's a philosopher, bro. Let me find out. Awaken my third eye, bro.
Yeah, man. Bullet, man.
All right, you bet it's on, man. Holler at that nigga and let me know, man.
All right, G.
All right, bet. We back on OTFS, man. Oh, matter of fact, where Temp at?
Trying to explain to you.
Hey, MS, bro, can I ask y'all one question, bro?
Yeah.
Now, this is just hypothetically speaking, bro. Right? How would y'all feel, bro, if Nella was to die, bro?
She ain't died.
I don't know
what?
Her like that. That's De Niro's woman, bro.
All right, bet. De Niro, how would you feel, bro, if she got shot in her head, bro?
I'm a slayer, what you mean?
You gonna slide about it, bro?
Slide about it, man. On anybody. Nobody finna shoot her in the head.
Who? Shoot who in the head?
I was asking, how would he feel if Nella was to die, bro? Ain't nobody gonna shoot her, bro.
Why you even ask that, bro?
Yeah,
I was just asking, bro. I was just asking because somebody was telling me some bullshit, bro.
Right now, bro.
Hell no.
Who gonna boom her, though? It's a real question.
Hey. Oh, I can't even say it now. I got a girl now. Never mind. You
know, it's all good, bro. It's all good. I'll see y'all boys in a minute, gang. Come on, Seal.
Hold on. What you mean by that, though?
I'm just saying she was calling my...
Not you. Never mind, bro. I don't worry about none of that.
I'm not going to say it, bro. I'm going to let you be happy.
Steady.
Yes, sir.
Steady, I ain't even going to say too much about you because somebody was talking to me while they was fucking with you. But look.
Oh! Hey. Hold on, let him talk. You said what, De Niro, bro?
Hey, though, so like... What? You feel me? What happened? Like,
I'm gonna come clean, bro, because I fuck with 13, bro. And if anybody else, I would have just played my role, bro. I was ready to blow her shit off a minute ago, bro. No cap, bro.
Dude, we would have all got to the boom, man.
I did blow. I mean, not that way.
All right, respectfully. Bro. I hear you.
Yeah, but we were gonna be the ones, like, breathing. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, Rag. You know my body.
I don't.
I ain't saying you ain't
hey,
no.
Hey, Seti, you know my body.
Hey, listen, bro.
I'm
just letting you know. Hey, listen, I got past that shit, bro. I was mad for a minute, bro. I'm just letting you know, bro. That's what it was, bro.
Bullet man. Everybody see the bullet dog. Yeah, man.
Y'all see that shooter up there?
Loading.
Yeah, man. Let me find out. Let me find out. I kept the price of
blood. All right, bet it's on, though. All right, De Niro, Brody.
All right, bro.
Let me find out.
I ain't gonna lie. The things that his girl was...
Chill on Junior, all right?
My fucking dog got these hands, man.
Yourself?
Yeah,
Everybody know that, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, Iraq Junior probably beat your ass on no cap.
What's the word of shake then? Let me
where
shake.
Where he at?
Let me shake.
Where he at?
I yelled De Niro.
I'm about to see if he over here. Come on, come on, Iraq.
Iraq, you're not a boxer, bro.
Hey, Pacho. Hey, Junior. Hey, Junior, come here.
Exactly.
Junior,
doing it,
bro. We trying to RP,
yeah, that's
bro.
Hey, Junior, come here, Junior.
Why do they just want to shoot, bro?
Come here, bro.
All I gotta say is...
I took it that way.
Come on, come on, come on, bro. My fault. I don't unmute my shit.
Hey, 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 Junior. Fight Iraq 1-on-1 right quick, bro. All
right, bro. Damn, bro. Fuck is up, nigga?
Iraq, he better not still win, work, bro.
I'm on you. I'm on you right now. Hold up. My shit's work, nigga. And you got a glitch punch it.
What the fuck is they doing, bro?
They just in the ones. They on some places playing shit. I read glitch fighting.
That nigga glitch fighting, bro. That nigga glitch fighting, bro.
You did it first, ho.
Nah, you did it first, nigga. I had to get my one glitch punch in, nigga. Nah, shake, shake, nigga.
Hey, hold on. I read that shit back, bro. Hold on.
Let me get one.
Yo, heal me, though. Heal me.
I need to heal, too.
Ain't nobody even hit you yet, Junior.
He just hit me, nigga.
Hold on.
Who's scary? You just said to heal you, too, bitch.
Scary ass bitch.
Tight ass braids.
Hey, you good?
Remember,
fight.
Bitch,
DQ,
I ran your
man.
Game
DQ,
for motherfucking 2 weeks, ho.
All right, bet. Go ahead. Y'all go over there.
All right, bet. What's up, nigga?
Yeah. That nigga did run that game for 2 weeks.
You said what happened?
He did run that game for 2 weeks and left.
Hey, what's up? You get it next, nigga.
Oh, he said, why you getting next?
How you scared to swing? Because you a hoe.
Fuck up, nigga. You a hoe.
I ain't gonna lie.
Don't be stupid, nigga. Swing, nigga.
New York niggas some bitches.
What's up? All right. Hey, watch your mouth,
what?
Nigga.
Fuck your ass up, bitch. Bitch. And fuck the Wendy's too, matter of fact. Weeb!
Weeb!
Bitch ass
shit.
Nigga!
Oh.
Bitch ass nigga! Hit you in your fucking knee, nigga!
No, hey, you saw how I swing to
shut
the right?
Shut up, pussy!
Cause I
broke your knee,
else.
Nigga! Pussy!
New York. I ain't gonna, man, fuck
hey,
this.
Chill on, hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Chill on New York, bro. Some real niggas out there, bro.
Fucking, definitely fuck with New York, bro.
Watch your fucking.
Oh!
Them niggas going back and forth with them bitches. They trading.
That was that big yard punch right there.
All right, hey, come on, we out. Hey, we out, bro. We about to get the fuck from this airport, bro.
Yeah, bro, get me out, bro.
Nah, hell no. Nah, nigga, get me out, bro.
Come on, we out, bro. We out. We out,
hold on, Sal got to see me, too, for saying that goofy ass shit.
Listen, I'm a big leader. I don't be out here just playing with y'all with these hands. You hear me? Go catch somebody
else. So if I pop on you right now, what you going to do?
You going to
let me pop on you?
If you pop on me right now, they going to shoot you.
You going to get jumped? You going to get jumped? All right.
All right, niggas, jump in
here. Nah. Let me get it. Back up, bro.
Alright, niggas jumping me, blood.
Get his ass, Penny.
Niggas jumping me, blood.
I told you, Junior.
What's up, Pacho, nigga?
I told you, bro. I told you, bro.
Damn.
Stop playing, bro.
Hey, Tito, I understand why Tito want the ones.
You don't understand shit. What's up? Come on here, nigga.
What's up,
nigga? What you talking about?
What's up, nigga? I'm like 5-0 against you. What's up?
What's happening?
Like Floyd against you, my boy. What's up, nigga? Come on, nigga. No, my shit. What's up, nigga? Three piece of shit. No combo.
Oh my
up,
god,
nigga?
Bro. You gonna go.
What's up, nigga? What's up? Bitch ass nigga. Smoke him, nigga. Smoke your leader, nigga. What's up, nigga? I'll shake all y'all niggas. What's up?
Drop his ass.
Nigga.
Hey, where's nigga Pacho at, man?
We got that nigga, bro. You talking about Pacho at?
Give me one more.
All right, come on. Hey, we out, dog. No, okay, we out.
Appreciate y'all.
Hey, don't forget me. Okay,
come on, we out, gang.
I mean, fuck New York, you know what I mean. Because fuck, because the NBA from New York.
All right, where you from? Fucking Michigan, nigga?
Hey, Junior, don't really do that. Don't do that, bro.
Hey, Junior,
don't do that, bro.
Yeah, hell yeah, from Michigan.
Don't do that, bro.
I got you.
I told you we fuck with New York, bro.
Nah, I got you.
Definitely fuck with New York.
Yeah, they can't fuck with that.
Hey, yo, T, you ain't from Michigan, though?
Yeah, I'm from now from the D, nigga.
Yeah, but
that nigga
Cali.
Cali. Shut the fuck up. Hey, y'all niggas don't steal the helicopter, bro.
Hey, fuck Iraq, though, pussy.
Fuck you, Junior.
Hey, man, I don't want to talk shit when they put me in the gang as a leader off the rip.
Hey, T, I told him, bro, you start losing, we had to jump in, you hear me?
No cap.
Bro, I locked onto y'all, bro. That's what happened. I jabbed all right, to the right.
Hey, that nigga De Niro, tender about Nelly, you hear me? He's talking about shit. We with the war.
Hey, we still go. Hey, are we doing what we gotta do? Tito, what's good?
Well, we gotta mask up. They can't know who it is.
They don't know who it was. We already hollered at them about it.
Man, we shouldn't have said shit.
We gotta kill her and let Iraq pour gas on her again, bro.
Oh, we gotta have some girls kill.
Yeah, Jeff, you know the vibe.
Nah, look, hey, look, we're finessing. Finesse in the city. Finesse be taking hits.
Straight up.
Yeah.
Finesse.
I ain't got his number.
I'm about to call that nigga, bro. He brought me an OTM leader not so long ago, bro. Let me call this.
Straight
nigga.
Up.
Yeah,
look at finesse.
Finesse lit, bro.
Hey, weed man, it came up in the world, gang. Okay? Let me call this nigga, bro.
yeah, he done stepped his demon time up. No
he resurrected,
cap.
Bro.
1, 2, 3, Big Crit, what's poppin'?
Big Crit.
Sheesh. What should I wear, bro? I need my thing back on.
Chat say we talking too much, chat. We just giving y'all some good ass street RP. This real street politics y'all seeing, chat.
Take notes, chat.
This real street shit y'all seeing, chat. The shooting and the going to jail, that's real street shit too, but this is part of it too, though. You can't accept one side without the other. That's like wanting to kill niggas all day, but get mad when you got to go to jail or get mad when your people die and shit like that. Like, all that come with it. Like, the street politics and the talking, that's all a part of the trenches RP, bro.
I love prison.
You a different type of man then, bro.
Right. You a freaky ass.
What's wrong with prison?
Hey, I read the type. I just got some head. I ain't fucking on the
man,
ring.
Man, hear that? Head. Be proud of that sucking dick too.
Oh, hell, not that one.
Bitch, you pitching? You pitching and catching?
I read books in prison. I go to outside.
No cap though,
I
chat.
Do yoga.
You know? Talking about this not fucking street RP, bro. You ain't from the streets, then, gang. If you don't know that, come on now.
You don't got that fucking.
You gotta know, bro. You gotta know, like most of the niggas that was at that shit, bro, was from the streets, bro.
That nigga, Iraq was in the.
That's why I wish this nigga. That's why I wish this nigga sell, bro. Sell. Stop being so fucking quiet at the meetings, bro.
No, I be listening. You got two ears for a reason. There be too many people talking.
Shut the fuck up. So you got two. You got two ears and one mouth. You supposed to do double the listening.
You see what I'm saying? I listen, bro.
Hey, bro, you've been doing a lot of listening, bro. It's time to start talking, bro.
At the end, I say what I need to say, bro.
You ain't say shit back there.
No, it wasn't no need to, bro. Them niggas just like each other or something, bro. That's all that shit is.
Oh, Sale scared.
Hey, Sale, though. How do you feel about how I be handling that shit, though, gang? On some real shit, though.
I mean, you handle it how you supposed to handle it. And most of the time, I don't have to say nothing. Because you don't know you're going to handle it right anyway.
Every time, though, don't I be handling shit right, though, gang?
You be on point, bro. I ain't had a disagreement yet. No cap.
We should let me try one time to handle it.
Hell no. Your punk ass the one that tweeted shit. You gonna put an ad out. It's up. You want everybody to know you got beef and smoke.
That's why I shouldn't have even said nothing. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I am.
Little freaky ass in the joint getting fucked.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up. I ain't gonna lie. I'm just gonna stop talking.
Boy,
I ain't trying to get cooked, bro. I always get cooked every time I say something.
Yeah, and that's how they set the whole play, man.
Fuck MJF, it's up.
What?
I just said,
they saying said, like, all right, bet. Now let me tell y'all something, chat. Now let me school y'all, a little young dumb motherfuckers, bro. That's in here saying anything, bro. You saying do motherfuckers link with they ops, right? Now look, if it was like this in real life, bro, it'd be so many more motherfuckers alive, bro. Because motherfuckers be really beefing for nothing, bro. The only difference between this shit in the streets is you can't come back. That's the only difference, bro. You cannot come back, bro. You feel me? And when you get life, ain't no coming back out. Ain't no being back on F block. That shit dead. Once you die, ain't no more pulling up on Maple, Jessica Bay. Ain't no more. That shit over with. Feel me? Now if real life, if niggas can link up and chop it up, bro, there'd be so many more people alive, bro, because niggas be beefing for no reason a lot of times, bro. Feel me? You gotta know, like, I didn't really have beef with niggas in real life, bro. And it was times where I didn't even know how some of the niggas who I beef with looked. I don't even know how some of my ops look. There's so many niggas in this game. I don't even know who all them niggas is. You feel me?
Just know by the color, like whatever the fuck they wear.
That's another conversation, though. You gotta just be from that life to know that shit. Sell right or wrong, gang.
No cap, bro. You gotta have an experience, man. You gotta have some type of experience to know how to move for real, bro.
Like me.
Fuck, shut the fuck up. I'm not gonna keep telling your freaky ass no more, bro.
I ain't gonna lie. All right, I might let him beat your ass in a minute, bro.
Still about 15 minutes away, bro.
Talk about like me.
I'm gonna pull up the weed and see if any of them OKA niggas up there, bro. I'm fucking around, drop a bag on De Niro and Ella since he on that. But I ain't gonna lie though, I know my nigga Temp gonna feel some type of way, bro. What y'all think about that?
I do it for like, when you gonna give me some ass, bro? I'm going broke, bro.
I don't think Temp would care, bro.
Ever since I've been on leader, I've been going broke as fuck, bro.
I really don't think Temp would care. It's only De Niro that's shipping.
Champagne, you got money for me?
So what?
You got money for me?
You need money.
Yeah, I've been going broke lately, bro. MBF was not paying.
I'm gonna call Temp right now and check Temp's temperature, bro.
Why you talking about XL? Y'all the motherfuckers that be taking all the crack out of there. What the fuck y'all doing all this crack, bro? Gang. I don't get none of that shit.
What's up?
Now look, bro. You gotta know, any other nigga, bro, we would have just slid, bro. Feel me? Without even calling, ain't nothing to talk about. We just slid, bro. Let me ask you this. I want you to be honest, bro. Is you gonna feel some type of way if we smoke Nella, bro?
Yeah, bro. That's the homie's girl. What the fuck?
All right, bet. Say less.
Nice.
All right. He said smoker, bro.
Who said that?
Temper. He said smoker. He don't give a fuck.
Wow.
No, I'm talking shit. He said it's the homie's girl.
Hey, look at Temper different.
That's another way how niggas be keeping shit up, though. You hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
You say you was going to look at Temper funny?
No cat.
Hey, chat. Wait, champagne, is this crack right here? Are you giving me?
Yeah.
I'm going to smoke it real quick. Where the fuck is T at, bro?
Hey, Ray, stop calling my phone, Goofy.
Oh, forgot you right there.
Hey, Iraq, I got that shit on me, y'all had an Iraq for real. Fuck you talking about, boy?
Who you talking about?
Yeah, think I'm playing.
Oh.
Think I'm playing.
I might as well just walk if I got my ass with
me. Let me get into it with a motherfucking cop. And they pull up deep as hell. Alright.
Oh, wait, hold up. You got you like a thing on you?
I got
like that. A bow, boo, bullet, bullet, bow, 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 like that.
I got that Rondo number 9 on me, man.
Oh, shit. I want to see that picture.
See, you know what the Rondo number 9 is?
Mm-mm. What's that, bro?
I'll show you. Hold on. Let me find something low key. Matter of fact, I'm going to spin through. I'm going to spin through the O.
Let me find out you got RPG, bro.
That's all I'm saying. Let me find out, bro.
Fucking bazooka, bro.
Y'all niggas know I got a military connect, bro.
Nah,
I get whatever,
no
bro.
He got one of
I see you had
no
that Wi-Fi box
bridges,
on that
bro.
One thing. Why the
see,
fuck is you calling me, Ira?
I had a cable box under there, bitch.
What the fuck is... Bro. Ira, don't call my phone no more, bro.
Hey, yeah, take it off sub only, bro. We got a lot of gang in the chat,
there, bro.
If I see an OTF car in that bitch, bro. Hey, yeah, gonna die. Make old block great again.
We gotta go back.
That's why I say them niggas don't deserve my nigga King Von Miro down there, bro. Cause them niggas don't even be on that, bro.
Man.
Bro is a real gangster, bro. Them niggas hoes, bro.
No cap.
The real OTF in real life would be so disappointed in these niggas, bro.
Man.
The real OTF IRL, some steppers, bro. Them niggas. All right, drive right quick, gang. Bitch, you gonna keep calling me. Bitch!
I'm off acid. I'm off acid.
Fuck is wrong with you, bro?
Oh, shit.
Man, my bad.
Hey, bro!
Yo, so I said my bad 2 times.
That my bad. Oh, no, wait a minute,
oh,
bro.
Shit.
Champagne!
Oh, shit. I'm a part of
nigga, don't call me champagne, nah, nigga. Fuck you, somebody. Come here.
Come on, Sal. Fight back, Sal. Fight back.
Champagne, stop.
Pennywise ain't here to save his ass.
Right hand man.
Oh, you a bitch!
Am I supposed to help you?
Nah, hell no, I got him. I got him.
I mean, you just knocked me out, so I don't think I want to help you anyways.
Hey, come on, we out.
Oh, he running.
Come on, right job, right?
Trying to get his ass. Hey, let me drive, bro.
Drive, huh? All right. I got the wrong shoes on. Let me see.
Let me see you drip again, too.
Champagne, give me a bandage.
Oh, he can't fucking drip. Stop telling me to drip, bro. I ain't even. Right, let's have a drift off.
Look at bro.
How about that?
This bitch will tip over, no cap.
Try it one time.
I know this bitch is gonna tip over, bro.
Just try it. We go to the hospital together anyways. That shit was ass.
Oh, shit. Okay. That was a clean drift. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Feel me?
Iraq, what you got on that, cuz?
I talk, you know, bro, champagne, you know, bro.
Watch it, I start from back here. Oh!
Hey, T.
I got cocky with it. What up, gang?
Listen to this. I just got a message from Maple. You hear me?
Yeah.
She said I was on F block. Some nigga was talking to that MBF nigga Flacchio. He said T had run off on him with a gun, and he said he gonna get it back in blood. And MBF dude said just mask up when you do it. So just tell T be on the lookout.
Oh hell no.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna tell you why he said that, bro. He only said that because Maple was around. That nigga's a real bitch, bro. Where he at?
Right there, right there.
2951.
Hey, Flacchio.
Oh, shit.
Where Flacchio at?
95.
I'm right here. What's good with you, my boy?
Bitch ass nigga got a problem. Ain't no what's good. Ho ass nigga, what's up?
Oh, what's up, what you talking about?
Ain't no, don't nobody jump in, gang. Nobody jump in, gang. Bitch, fuck you talking about, nigga? No. We're pillow talking, bitch ass nigga. Come on, gang.
Wait, what?
Fuck wrong with that nigga?
What just happened?
We beat the fuck. We beat his ass. Hey, why you shooting, bro? Why is you shooting,
bro?
Come
on, bro.
All right.
He killed me, bro.
She smokes you?
Yeah, she killed something.
Your time is T. Round number 9, go.
Come round on number 9.
Let me see.
Pull that bitch out. Oh! Bitch! What the fuck is y'all talking about? Come on, okay? Get out of
the car,
bro!
Oh, I tell my
Oh, I'm one shot, bro! Oh, they got me, bro! Damn! Chat! W's in the chat, bro!
I got him. Get him. Get out. Get T.
Is he in my hands?
TH me, bro. TH me. Yeah. TH me. Hurry up.
TH me. TH me. Fix it.
Oh,
fix
shit.
I'm in the whip. Just pull off. I'm in the whip.
Go.
W's in the fucking chat. Hey, what y'all doing, bro?
Yo, over there, babe.
How'd you get that weapon?
I told you that I've gone on
the
number.
W's in the fucking chat, bro. Stop the car.
Hey, where's Sal at?
All right, slide, bro.
Sell the block, bro.
Fuck wrong with the W's in the chat, gang.
My stomach hurts, bro. Oh, I got tears coming down my eyes.
And I killed like 4 of them at one time. They all jumped in the whip and I blew up. Fuck wrong, too. Take my nigga Sal to the hospital, bro.
You can always be using it, though. You got to keep that for special occasions, gang.
No, hell no. You see, bro, I had this bitch all day. I ain't pulled it out one time.
Yeah,
come on, bro. I ain't, you know.
I amped you up, I think. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. But they was like, what the fuck was that?
No cap. They sick about that. Hey, Sale, gang. Where Sale at, bro?
We left him on the block, bro.
Ever did y'all leave Sale? What's his cash at?
No, he was dead.
What's that nigga cash at? I'm about to find this shit right quick.
Towards the end, though.
Hey, W's in a fucking chat, bro.
Hey, that was the fucking W, man. No cap, bro.
That was a
big W, gang. No cap.
That was. I can't believe he just pulled out a whole head RPG.
Yo,
bro.
Iraq was like, hey, to your time it is.
I thought, I'm like, you know what time it is. Let's go. Pull that bitch out.
Nigga just slid down the whole right, front right. Of that bitch.
Come on, gang. He good.
Hey, so did you see that, Sal?
I didn't see nothing. I was dead, bro.
Oh my god, you fucking
missed
it, bro.
He let the RPG go, bro.
Yeah, I ain't seen nothing.
For you, Zell. Let that bitch go for you, gang. let me show y'all how to drift.
Hey, where did you get that though?
Champagne, you ready?
Yeah.
You know what time it is?
Oh yeah, he ain't got nothing on that.
You know what time it is? You know what time it is? You know what time it is, Champagne?
Yeah.
Who driving?
You gonna pop the tire on this bitch, gang.
Best driver in the
Hey, Pacho!
Yo.
I heard that nigga Flacchio was talking crazy, bro, so I pulled up and beat his ass, bro.
Nigga, I heard you.
Hey, listen, let me tell you,
Pacho. You got round to number 9 in this motherfucker?
Man, I had to come round to number 9 on their ass, bro. Listen. Hey, Pacho, let me explain it to you, though, gang. Let me explain it to you. I heard Flacchio was talking crazy, right? And it came from a valuable source. And I did some shit to him back in the day, bro, that I know that they ain't lying. You feel me? So look, I pulled up. Flacchio, where you at? On F block. Feel me? We ain't jumping up and I beat his ass. The girls got the shooting at me. Feel me? So I pulled the Rondo number 9 out, gang. But ain't no smoke, though.
Nah, it's good. Yo, send me that clip. I ain't see it.
I got you.
Send me that shit, bro.
I got you. Hey, look. Hey, hold on. Snow saying Uber him right here. Let me Uber this nigga, Snow. I'm going to call you, bro.
Bring me. I'm 275.
All right.
I'm not the best drifter in the fucking city, bro. Go ahead. Go ahead and say it.
Hey,
go
what's
ahead.
Snow shit, bro?
MBF Snow.
MBF Sumps.
Hey, Pacho, what's Snow shit, gang?
I'm about to look, bro.
Yo, let me see the round number 9.
That's Snow right now?
Nah, that's Pacho.
All right, man, let me get Snow over here. See this motherfucker. Oh, yeah, I'm Snow. That gotta be him.
That's my son right there, Pacho, my son, man.
Snow, what's up, Brody?
Yo.
Hey, hold up.
Can y'all
seen that shit?
Man, big Rondo number 9,
bro,
man.
Nice.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Yo, let me go buy a Patreon real quick. Let me buy that off you.
Hey, look, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I can't just put this in your hand. Y'all gonna cause destruction in the city, gang.
Nah, you good. Yo.
T post.
I'm over here with T and I'm topping it up.
T post. No.
Don't. Fast,
y'all. Hey, no, hell no. I'm gonna get indicted, bro.
Y'all wildin'.
I'm gonna send you the picture, T. I'm gonna send it to you.
Yeah, don't post that, nigga.
Hold on. I'm waiting on the car to pull up. All right, watch this.
Nah, we need to go slide on OTF.
How you miss?
Twice, bro.
Damn.
What the fuck?
That shit is different.
I think I got that.
Blow up the range, bro. Just blow up the range, bro.
Let me blow the range up. Fuck it, man.
Cause that bitch being still.
Oh, what the fuck? What's wrong with it?
I guess that bitch.
Yo, hold on. Like, don't shoot at the car, but like, shoot the below of it. Like,
hey, Ira, get in the car. Let me see if it still kills you, even though it don't blow it up.
Why gotta be me, bro?
Bro, just get in the car, bro.
Bitch ass in the car.
Ain't no fucking fake as fuck for that one. I ain't gonna
Damn. Yo, shoot at the floor, though. Shoot at the floor near it. What the fuck?
Yeah, that shit don't work.
You got fire. You're trying to kill me, bro. Hey, shoot that. Help.
All right, get out of the car, bro.
I'm dead.
Oh, that shit killed you?
Sell, shot me the head.
Nah, that shit is different, bro. That shit is different.
No cap.
Yo, Sal, I gotta pay to be in that shit, bro.
Got a fucking Rondo number.
Yeah, everybody got to.
All right, but I got you. Don't worry,
but this
bro.
The thing. I'll holler at you outside of that shit, bro. It's bigger.
I ain't gonna
than
lie,
that
was a funny ass shit, though. No cap.
Nah, niggas told me.
Hey, where Flacky went though, bro? I fight Flacky 101, bro. Get that shit be dead.
Hold on, let's bring him over here. What's this shit?
Bring Benz too. I wanna beat Benz ass.
You can find me, Snow. You can find me, Snow. I'm right here.
You know his shit, T.
Huh?
That's him.
Who?
That's Flocky.
I don't know his shit. All
right, hold on. Shoot that bitch, Pacho. I just wrote him.
It's Flocky.
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah. Shoot that bitch, gang.
Oh, nah. What the fuck?
Shoot that bitch at us. Oh, it took it from
it
you?
It disappeared, yeah.
Damn. Nah, I can't even get that bitch no more. I'm sick.
Fuck.
Oh, Flocky, yo ass. Shit.
I feel
shit.
Like he got.
Oh, there you go. I got him.
Sail, bro.
Yo!
I'm saying,
bro,
you got all these guns.
Let me get one, bro. Damn.
Damn, not.
I got a shotgun.
I'm fucking with you.
Let me hear that.
Street sweeper, nigga.
I think he's gonna take it from you, bro.
Motherfuckers testing their weapons all over Iraq.
It's gonna
disappear. Why me, bro?
All right, bet. Hey, let's get Flocky over here, gang.
He's over here, bro.
All right, bet. Hey, Flacchio, bro.
Bro, please, guys, please, everyone.
Hey, Flacchio, we gonna throw hands and that shit dead, bro.
Please.
I say no more, my nigga. Get all these niggas out the street, though. I'm not trying to lock on to niggas. Come on, come this way.
You ready? Oh, yeah, you ready? Come on, what's up, nigga?
Weave. My, fuck is you talking about, nigga?
What's up, nigga?
Come on, T. Weave. My, come on. It's about to be bad for you. Wipe your fucking nose, T. It's about to be. Ah, nigga, all right.
What's up?
Ah, nigga, all right. Hold
what's
on.
Up?
Come on, my nigga.
What's up? Fuck is you talking about?
I like that, my nigga. Ah, yeah, bet.
Fuck is you talking about? Nigga, shut up, nigga. Fuck is you talking about?
That was close. That was
just standing right there. Fuck, come on, gang.
That was close. But I really beat the fuck out you,
fight. That shit wasn't close.
What?
Let me just let y'all know.
Hold on.
Hey, good shit, though. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. That nigga hit hard as fuck, though.
You know these hands in roof. Take that.
Yo, good shit, my boy.
Ah, my nigga, good shit. Good shit.
It's love, brody.
Hey, yo, T, respectfully.
Dive me on, my nigga. It's better after that. You feel me?
Oh yeah, for sure. Send that motherfucker through.
For surely, bro.
My nigga.
Hey, yo, T, I ain't gonna lie.
My nigga.
I'm on vibe.
I was about to say, my nigga.
RPG
I don't know what's going on. I thought you was pulling up over there.
I ain't gonna lie.
Shit, my nigga.
I ran past that shit. I'm like, what the fuck?
Oh, talking about coming out in block. Yeah.
Wait, yeah. Care. Who got that shit though, bro?
Man, I gave it to Poncho, bro. That bitch disappeared.
Yeah, I know, bro. Yo, I right. You know these shits is lethal. That 52 block is lethal, bro.
My nigga, this worked for
hey,
me.
Hey, Chet, I ain't gonna lie, Chet. That round on number 9 was a W, though, wasn't a game. That bitch was a W, bro.
W.
I'm sick. You lost it.
Gotta go in your shit and clip that shit. Fuck that.
No cap.
Nigga hey, said, yo, they
can't get. Hey, can I get some credit for calling it out, though?
No, you called it out. You called it out.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. Hey, Pacho, bro, y'all females be on go, bro. I pulled up trying to shoot you off the floor.
Nah, that's Flacio girl.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, that's his girl, bro. Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, Flacio, bro. I'm gonna let you punch me one time for doing it in front of your girl, bro. I ain't know, bro. Go ahead and get you a lick it. Let me get up first, though, bro.
I got team funny ass shit.
Go ahead, gang.
Nah, but you feel me? But look, yo, T, you know, respectful. You know, niggas, you know, we don't be on that bullshit. You feel me?
No, for sure.
You know,
y'all remember
you know
that one time
you know?
Chopper gang and MBF, and MBF said it was right is right, as long as wrong.
Right, bro. You feel me?
No, yeah, no.
By
for sure.
At the end of the day, I was the MBF leader. Just remember that.
Flocky, yo, go and get your hit in, gang.
I should beat you up. For, you know what? Hold on.
What you gonna do? What you? you gonna do that?
I'm about to call it over right now.
Yeah, these niggas go.
You want your hit in or you want the over, bro? Which one? You can't get both. I'm gonna call it over. I think you want the over.
Oh yeah.
Here she go right here.
Oh no.
Hey Desmond, we good. Desmond, we chilling.
Him out. Right. I had my fault. I had it. T, my fault. Yo, T, my.
That was you.
Get your man's up. I had a.
Shooter, I ain't gonna lie.
Hey T,
what up, gang?
Pick that nigga up, bro. Nigga wanna fight me over a bitch.
Who?
This nigga Kano, bro.
Oh, that's Kano.
Where Kano at?
Drop his ass, bro.
He good for me.
That's my nigga Kong, bro.
Nah, it's Kano.
Okay, no. Okay, man. What's the word, bro?
That's the second best dress in the city right there.
No, first best.
The King Kong.
Pacho, what y'all got going on, bro?
Nah, I'm just chilling right now, Brody.
Tell Joyer. Hey, tell Joyer. Shane's trying to box for a meal. Joyer got hands, bro.
You know what? I want to fight her, bro. I want to fight her, bro.
Hey, chill out. That's
fight
your girl, bro.
Let's go.
I don't give a fuck.
Let's do it.
Ah, come on, then.
Don't get your ass beat. All right, you bet not
she
get your ass beat.
She's this fighting, nigga.
Bro, that's a girl, bro. That's a girl, bro.
I'm not
going
to fight, though.
That's a girl, bro.
I'm not about to let that happen, man.
Hey, Flacio, chill, Flacio.
Y'all gonna let me get jumped. Y'all gonna let me
Pacho,
get jumped.
Pacho, grab Flacio,
Pacho. Yo, can y'all hear me?
Yeah, we hear you.
Yeah.
Bro, all right, you bet not lose, bro.
My nigga, what you doing, my nigga?
Oh, my fault, team. My fault.
Oh, shit.
Sit the fuck down.
Come on,
my hands is bisexual. My hands is bisexual.
I need that fade now, my nigga. Come on, heal up.
Wait, is that TOS, bro? Make sure that ain't TOS, bro.
Wait, what? TOS? Did nobody say no TOS?
You said my hands is bisexual.
Yo, what's wrong with that?
Nah, that's not TOS.
All right, man.
Anybody can get knocked the fuck out.
Hey, bro, don't even play like that, bro. That's too close. Don't even do that.
Nah, we good.
Yes, he was.
Fuck up, nigga. Fuck you.
I'm
sorry,
gay. I'm sorry. Give me a what's it called? Give me a boost
just swinging.
Say what?
Give me a bandage, bro.
Black wanted to fight me because I beat the fuck out of his girl.
I got you.
Nah, bro. Chill out. You can't fight Blackie, bro.
Come on, my nigga.
Come on, my nigga.
Fuck you talking about?
Go ahead.
Don't get. Wait, I need a reboost. I'm fucked up. We met. I knocked out your girl. That's all I gotta say.
Nigga,
damn. Don't do that shit. Weave.
Oh, shit.
Come on,
you just fought it two times, you whole ass.
Yo,
nigga.
Desmond,
wipe your fucking nose, my nigga. Weave. Oh, alright.
Your fucking nose, bitch.
Oh, Flacio, you better not lose and you did two glitch punches, bro.
Chest, yeah,
I beat you up already, though, so it doesn't
matter. Fuck that. Y'all might have to get a divorce because y'all embarrassed as fuck.
Yeah, my bad.
Get a divorce.
Fuck
get
fighting,
a divorce.
My nigga. I'm a shooter.
Get a divorce.
Muscle spasms, bro.
Hey, chill, Flacio.
We can do that too. We can do that too right now.
Y'all niggas go paintballing. Yeah. We go paintballing, bro. We can go up north and go paintballing. Right, y'all niggas chill, bro.
Yes.
What's up, Tim?
We could go up north.
What's up? What you doing right now?
Shit, I ain't no shit. I'm trying to keep these niggas shooting each other, bro. What's the word?
Shit, we just need to talk to y'all, bro.
All right, man, where you at?
Like, if you could bring, like, Seti, Kane, and Champagne.
All right, hey, Champagne, you over here? Champagne? I got Champagne.
I
got Sales.
I sent you the location.
I got Champagne and Sales. That's cool. Them niggas leaders. All
right. Yeah, I texted you the location.
All right, bet.
I hit that nigga one time. Hey, T.
What up?
I got a one-hitter quitter on me, bro. I just hit this nigga with one and knocked him clean.
Hey, hold on. No. Hey, we got to handle business right quick, bro. No cap. All
right, get my dog up.
Hey, Irek. Just only Irek. He said Champagne and Sales. Come on.
All right,
in a minute, Pacho.
All right, bro.
Come on, y'all.
Hey, Irek, he really didn't say you, but I'm gonna have you get in the turn just in case shit goes sour, bro. I ain't like how he sounded on the phone, bro. Temper, bro.
Damn.
Why ain't say me?
Shut up, bro. You asking too many questions.
Going to this garage over here.
Say you.
Lame, man.
That nigga say we need to talk to y'all, bro. We need to talk to y'all, bro.
I don't know how he ain't say me. Remember when he said Iraq really changed my mind when we first became an alliance?
Bro, I don't want to hear no shit from 2 months ago, bro.
You feel left out because he ain't say your name?
Hell yeah, I feel hurt.
I ain't mention your name. That's what all this about.
That's all this about.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
No cap.
Y'all left me to go to NBA. Fuck that.
Hey, hold on. I'm about to get the whip, man. All right, jump in the trunk right quick. Hold on, let the nigga in the trunk right quick.
I don't even got a trunk, bro.
Alright, you jump in the back then. Come on.
Oh, they got it does.
Come on, bro. Goofy ass nigga, bro.
It was different. The side, you know what I'm saying? Let me get in.
Let the nigga in the trunk right quick.
I gotta find it again. Hold up.
Nay, nay.
Come on, guys.
I'll fall through the map.
All right, that's on you, bro. Come on, champagne. And niggas just shot at us, bro.
Ooh.
Damn, niggas was just talking about getting some GG13 chains made, bro.
What you mean? Is that with them?
No, but Temper calling me sounding weird as hell, bro. We need to talk y'all, bro. Caught that nigga out of respect, asked him, can I smoke Nelly? He said, no, her ass still alive, bro.
Dude, Michael just left gang, right?
Said what?
You know Mikey, right?
I ain't calling my mom,
Mike.
Nah, Michael, the dude, the GG dude that just joined recently.
Do you want to get this nigga Iraq over here, bro?
Nah, he cool. He chilling.
Damn, is that him behind us?
Oh, there you go.
I ain't mentioning your name. Come on, bro.
Yo.
Fuck with this little spot.
It is a person.
Yeah. Word, gang.
It's a person that driving here.
What up, bro?
No. He said he left. He dipped.
Tim, what up, bro?
He said it was your fault, so you just pulled off.
Huh?
Joker.
What's the word, buddy?
Temper. Like, you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you, buddy.
Go ahead and explain that, Joker. You talk better than me sometimes, bro.
So the thing is, bro, at the end of the day,
y'all
like,
moving mad weird right now. I ain't gonna lie.
No. I promise you, we're not on no weird shit, bro.
De Niro, please put your gun up for me, bro.
Yeah, but let's put it up, fool. We're not on no weird shit, fool. You know, we always been solid to each other, bro.
No, okay. Facts, bro. That's why this shit got me feeling kind of weird, bro.
No. This is really between us and NBA. It's really between.
I never felt weird about y'all ever in life, bro. But yeah, right now, it's crazy though. How you sound, bro?
I'm gonna be honest, bro, because we really want to beef with NBA. We feel like they took it to an extent, bro, where they showed us that they really want to smoke, bro. Because I didn't give them 3 warnings, bro, 3 chances, and it looks like they didn't even care to even, you know, talk to the members or talk to the leader, bro.
Okay, bet. So I thought it was about us. So my bad for even pulling up on
that. No. All
right, bet.
No.
So look, let me tell you something, bro. Feel me? Y'all niggas is the most, like, solid niggas in this bitch. Most solid niggas we got alliance with, right?
Y'all niggas
ain't never changed, bro. Never did no snake shit, nothing, bro. Feel me? So we fuck with y'all, and we with y'all, whatever, bro. But at the end of the day, bro, y'all had a chance to say how y'all felt face to face, and y'all didn't say that, bro. So y'all gonna have to let that shit go, bro.
Bro, I just remembered all that shit.
We just was at the airport for so long, bro.
Nah, but Tim, this is, I mean, but this we didn't get to talk about it. We didn't get a group talk yet.
T,
what I got?
Tell you this, bro. Like, this is what I'm gonna just say like this, bro. Like, if y'all don't wanna do that with us, bro, like, I guess this is just where, like, we're gonna have to split off then, bro. Cause, like, most of my members, we just can't fuck with them, fool. Like, they just, we just can't fuck with those fools.
I'm gonna let Sale talk, bro. Sale, you talk right quick, bro.
All right, hold on, let me say one more thing. Sale,
we can't hear you, nigga. Fix your mic. Cause I don't even want to feel like I be talking too much, bro. And I got other leaders with voices, so I'm gonna let Sale and Champagne, you know what I'm saying, take it from here, bro. Sale, fix your mic, gang. Cut your voice box off and on, bro.
Champagne, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
So look, bro, like, Temper told T, you know, like, yo, we're alliance, bro, but y'all don't even, like, it's between NBF and the L's, bro. Like, you guys don't even have to get in it, bro. Like, we're not telling you guys to, you know, follow us, bro. You know, like, whenever you guys have smoke, though, just believe, fool, that we're always going to be there, bro, no matter what, bro. We don't care who it is, bro. Yeah. But the NBF
but Temper just said we splitting, bro.
Y'all really don't want to, like... I feel like they're more scared of y'all than they scared of us.
Yeah, yeah.
That's because they know that when beef comes with us, they know y'all behind us. That's really why they crying about it so much, bro.
Look how Junior was saying.
That should get hella annoying. Like,
my thing is, though, I don't feel right not sliding with y'all.
Yeah, I get you.
I don't either, honestly, bro.
Because look.
I ain't gonna lie. I can't see. No MS-13 niggas getting smoked, bro, and I don't hop out and do nothing, bro.
Man, what? Yeah,
but look, Sailor Champagne, what y'all think about this, though, bro?
Listen, we was just
at the airport, bro, and listen, I feel like it could have went whatever way there, bro.
We got the other leaders.
Earlier today, when that shit went off with MBF, I was talking to Guns. I can speak for him, bro. He would feel the same way as Sal. He said, we ride with MS, bro. We shoot whoever they shoot because they've been there for us, and we got to be there for them.
But it's the thing, so like, crazy, bro. It's just like Junior, he trying to plan it out like that. De Niro just like wants to smoke shit for no reason and shit. Like, and that's really like not that. The fucking case, bro. Like,
but no, De Niro said, bro, out of his own mouth that he had animosity, bro.
I said,
yeah,
it's up there, nigga. I said, yeah, it's up there with
them.
You feel me?
Ain't
no animosity.
Come on, bro, that's cat, bro.
Nigga do hella.
Hey, De Niro, keep it 100. Now keep it 100, De Niro, bro. De Niro. Hold on, look, check this out. Keep it 100, bro. And just please keep it 100, bro. I say, hey, De Niro, true or false, bro? You got secret animosity towards you niggas, and you been wanting to send it up. And you said, yes, bro.
But look, you put secret animosity with up. I wanted it to be up.
Yeah.
Yo. I mean, shit, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Look,
these niggas is weird, bro. You don't even know how weird these niggas is, though.
Yeah, because we don't even be speaking on it, bro. Like,
they be lying, bro. They just all types of shit.
Oh, yeah. I just wish y'all brought it up earlier.
Bro, Champagne, you know.
Hey, Sale, go ahead, Sale.
Kez, bring it up, bro.
It's a hard decision for me. I ain't gonna lie. Like I said, I don't feel right not sliding with y'all, bro. I can't just watch something happen to y'all and not do nothing.
Right.
I mean, that's how tight that bond is. One of the main reasons
why that's NBA, because they bring up OC shit a lot, bro. Like, yeah. I was trying to RP with them, bro, one time, and, like, they just started talking mad weird about saying I'm weird and shit like that, bro. All right. So,
this is why I didn't bring it up, though, because it's never happened to me. That's why I ain't even gonna bring it up to, like, Poncho and them, like... This never happened to me, fool, so I can't speak on it. Kez wasn't there, but
yeah, and then I'm gonna be honest, bro. Yeah. Like fucking Junior, Poncho was calling me for asking for Kez's IRL address, bro. Like, what the fuck is that, bro?
He's mad, shit, cause I killed him.
Shit, and weird, he threw him in the ocean with the address.
Yeah,
he caught me
okay.
in the Discord like, with his girl.
Like, his whole gang, his whole gang.
But look, this, all right, look, let me tell y'all something real quick, right? This is the thing, right? When we left the airport, we all was cool, bro. Everybody was cool, right? Boom. Now say we over there just chilling with Pacho or something. Y'all gonna look at us like we hang with the ops, bro. And if we
it's not like that.
I ain't gonna look at you because honestly, if I see
Guns already told his people like when we
didn't
first
they just
started
brag
the beef, Guns told them like, hey, just don't be with them because this is their beef, it's personal, you know. But if I see like y'all with like a bunch of y'all with them, bro, I'm not gonna shoot, bro. But if they shooting at like me and Gigi's with them, bro, I'm gonna have to shoot back, bro.
But that's the first thing. They're gonna shoot first.
And I'm not gonna be cool with niggas who got me banned hella times. You feel me over something? Let me ask
you.
Exactly.
Nah, I
like,
can't.
Why would I be cool
with
niggas that got me banned? Like, niggas got me banned hella times. And most of the times, it don't even be my fault. It be them going there, and then I'll say, I'll do it right back. Niggas would do some weird shit talking about niggas fucking. They kiss ass, you feel me? Yeah, the admin power game against us the first day I was here.
How can we resolve this? Ain't no way to resolve this before this pop up?
No. I don't think there's no way to resolve it, bro. Honestly, bro. I feel like at the end of the day, I feel like MS-13, what they saying is they fuck with us, bro. But they just want us to stay out of it, bro. Because if we get into it, then the beef ain't going to be fun, bro.
You, bro, you, Nah, y'all could be in it, bro.
That's not even what they're saying.
This is what I'm saying, bro.
We want y'all, but we don't want to force y'all.
Are crying like they were going to get out the city over this shit, bro?
Yeah, I heard it for sure.
That shit was fucking... Bro, how are you going to run out the city over some beef?
So look, the thing is, so I talked to them, bro. I gave them 3 chances, bro. Not one, not two, three.
And this I told them, after all the mindset sleep and all that, right?
They scared, bro. They scared of GG13, bro.
On some real shit, though. Like, nigga, they didn't even want to beef with y'all until Nella joined y'all, bro. Because they was starting with Chopper, RNO, OTF, all them niggas, and y'all said Nella left.
This literally started 2 days ago.
They want to do that.
2 days ago.
All right, bit. Look, this is what we going to do, bro.
OTF was just shooting at us.
This is what we going to do. Listen, bro.
Like, RP needs to say RP.
We fuck with y'all niggas, bro. Is y'all telling us that y'all about to send it over to them niggas and y'all want to stay out of it?
We're saying you don't have to follow it, but we don't want to force it. It isn't going to work, bro.
And it hasn't ever worked really in the past, bro. It's hard because we always be chilling with MS either way, at crack, wherever it is, bro. And when they slide on us, it's going to be hard for us not to shoot back. And we got members.
We got a lot of members.
We got to relay the messages to and shit like that. This like staying out of shit between allies and shit like that. All
right, look. All right, bet. Look, hey, Tim. I'm about to go talk to the leaders, Tim. And then I'm going to call you, gang.
All right, I ain't gonna lie, one thing about it though, bro, I damn near already know what the leader's gonna say
what we all gonna agree with, bro, because we've been so locked in, bro. But I'm about to go holler at them niggas and I'm gonna call you, bro.
All right, bro, GG 13 for life, boy.
You know that.
Damn, bro, that's like put me in a rock and a hard place, bro.
You know what I'm saying? We're in a hard position right now, bro.
It's definitely a hard position, bro.
Damn, bro.
Hey, Champagne, you got all the leaders' number?
GG?
Yeah. Tell them niggas meet at the HQ.
All right.
Or you can just send an alert out. Leaders
only,
though.
It's so hot in this trunk, bro.
All right, get out of the trunk.
What the?
Get out of the trunk in the car.
It's so hot in that fucking trunk, bro.
Yeah, you got that whole ass coat on.
Tell them niggas leaders only, bro.
Head of the goose. What happened? What are they talking about in there?
Hey, Irek, send an alert out. GG leaders only to the HQ. VPN. Yep. So if an op slide, we gonna ban their ass.
I just texted all of them right now.
You gotta put GC. Make sure you put group chat, and they can't do shit.
You don't gotta send out. I'm texting them.
You sure?
Yeah, cause you're gonna have weirdos pulling up anyway, man.
Sure, I'm doing it. It's already going out. I type it for no reason. Pow. King of Twitter.
Do it again, bro.
I'll do it again. I got you. Bow, bow, bow.
He's my king of Twitter, bro. What the fuck?
You know that.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I would like to stand on the sideline and see some other niggas go at it, though, bro. See who come out victorious, bro.
What'd they say? Because I didn't hear nothing.
MS want to send it over MBF, bro.
But I feel like with MS is they're not respecting the fact that it's a clean slate. So
they not
happened,
respecting the fact that it's a clean slate, and
exactly
when we was just at the airport, bro, and niggas was face to face, bro, they ain't say shit, bro.
Can't do that, bro.
I don't know how you respecting no shit like that, bro.
What?
Yo,
niggas was at the airport face to face, bro, then waited to leave and then start saying some shit, bro.
I don't respect that at all, but at the same time, we tied in.
Hey, Sal, that's you tweeting that?
Yeah.
No, OTF is really some snitches, bro. They work with the police, like legitimately work with the police.
Come on, man, we gonna sit at the table, man.
I'm gonna just call them the guns.
Hey, tell them leader niggas, get they bitch ass here ASAP, bro.
Guns just joined back in. I'm gonna put that alert out again.
Come here, man, to the round table, man. Table of bosses, man.
Guns on his way.
Saw me. Can I sit right here, Sal? Or was it there?
Nah. Can't sit right there. Right.
Is that right here?
You gotta stand.
What the fuck, bro?
Iraq, you gotta stand, bro.
Damn. Even as a co-leader?
You a co-leader?
Man. That's what he said.
We gonna vote you. We gonna take a vote. Oh, you being co-leader when the leaders get here. I'm about to just start Ubering niggas, bro.
Kano's away right now.
Y'all won.
Mandatory leader meeting, bro.
What? Oh, I for sure.
Hold on. Okay. Dead on the desk.
This is scared the fuck out of me, boy. I sent a text message and disappeared.
Guns, Seti.
I'm about to TV champagne.
Bands.
I'm right here.
I'm right here.
Champagne's right there. Guns, Seti, bands. Hello. Guns, Seti, bands.
What's band shit? IB bands on this bitch.
It's a problem child.
Can't get back in here, bro.
Problem child.
Hey, mandatory leader meeting, bro.
The fuck?
Mandatory leader meeting, gang.
Sit down.
Apologize,
Seti.
Bro.
I'm surprised you didn't have your girl TH, gang.
Problem child and Guns World.
D Royal leader too, ain't he?
Yeah.
Mandatory leader meeting, bro.
D-Roy. I even know D Royal.
Mandatory leader meeting, bro.
Hey, I was on my way.
Mandatory leader meeting, bro. All right, who else? We're problem child. I don't see problem child.
That's bands.
What did he change it to?
That's bands. Problem child bands.
The boy, did he change it or is it still problem child?
Yeah, no, it's still problem.
Okay, bad. I'll see him. Okay. Hey, mandatory leader meeting, gang.
I'm flying over here 100 miles per hour. I run into spike trips.
Mandatory leader meeting,
bro. Is Drilla in here or no?
Hey, they got spike trips now, bro. You see that shit?
Y'all see that shit. I don't think Drilla in here, bro.
Nah.
Is Drilla here?
Drilla not here.
Drilla went to sleep.
All right, bet. First and foremost, gentlemen, bro.
Yes, sir.
All in favor of Iraq being co-leader. Put your hands up if y'all with it.
You know what I'm saying, bro.
All in favor of Iraq being co-leader. Put your hands up if y'all fuck with it.
Where Iraq at?
He right here. It don't matter though. What if he wasn't here, you wasn't gonna vote, nigga?
Nah.
I ain't voting for him no way.
All right, bet.
He do be a little hot. I feel like he's a little too early.
I just feel like he need to stay
it's
in the game
early.
Longer.
Yeah.
Okay, bet. So it's settled then. Iraq, I'm gonna let you sit in this meeting since you're already here and know what's going on. But after that, you gotta put that work in, bro. And it ain't even about putting work in, killing people. It's about putting work in, gaining the other members' trust. You know what I'm saying? Leaders.
Yeah.
So next meeting, you know what I'm saying? Whoa.
Because you hurt me.
Okay, check this out, guys. This is going on.
Why the police just came in here?
This is going on, bro. Listen right quick, bro. MS-13 so badly want to send it up with MBF. Right? We just had them niggas all face-to-face at the airport. They ain't say shit in their face. I don't really respect it. You know what I'm saying? But MS-13 been so solid with us that I almost feel like I wouldn't feel right not sliding with them because them niggas is never going to let us slide by ourselves. But at the end of the day, bro, what the fuck is that? Hey.
Six.
Hey, Six, step out right quick, Six. But at the end of the day, bro, I feel like it is going to come some type of time where niggas just got to sit on the sideline and just, you know what I'm saying, see what niggas is made of, bro. You know what I'm saying?
100%.
That's a fact.
See what them niggas is made of. Them niggas got problem with each other. MBF cool with us, bro. And I ain't got no problem with none of them MBF niggas, bro.
Feel me?
And I fuck with MS-13 the long way. So where I stand at is I say let them niggas handle that shit and we stay out of it. Nah.
That's what I said.
Everybody gonna talk. And if we got a vote, we gonna see whoever majority vote wins since we all are leaders. And no one of us can make a decision like this for the whole game. So we just gonna take a vote at the end and see who with it. So we gonna go around the room. D-Ray, starting with you.
I agree with 100%. We can sit on the side, watch what they do.
Okay. Champagne.
Shit. Knowing that MS would...
Oh, shit, how the fuck I get here?
What the fuck?
You know how you got in here, nigga? Get your nosy ass on. Go ahead, Champagne.
I mean, knowing that MS would be by our side without a second thought, man.
Said what?
I said knowing that MS-13, if there was an opposition, they'd join us like without a second thought. So I feel like it's only right we join them. That's just my opinion.
So we got two say stay on the side. We got one say join in. Vince, what you say, bro?
I'm gonna say it like this, bro. Like if we stay on the side, we stay. But if we riding with them, bro, respectfully, I'm busting with them.
Like, but we can't. I ain't gonna lie. So look, if we do stay on the side, then we can't ride with them. Feel me? Cause we had to be cool with both sides. We had to be neutral, bro. You know what I'm saying? We said we got OTF to handle at the end of the day too, though. But if we do choose to fuck with them, we gotta ride with them. If we choose to let them do this shit, we gotta stay out their beef, bro. Which means we ain't about to be in no cars that's about to get shot up, or on no block that's about to get shot up. If you with them niggas and you know they got smoke and you get shot, bro, and you die, you can't be mad at the niggas for spending on their ops, bro. Because they wasn't shooting at you, they were shooting at their ops.
All right,
bet. So, but where you at though? What's your decision? Your final decision that you ride with? You with MS? I am.
Yeah, I'm with MS.
LSPD.
Okay.
LSPD, we're looking for Mr. D-Roy.
Yo, it's gonna be a city tsunami. It's gonna be a tsunami.
It's at the right time, bro.
We need Mr. D-Roy to turn himself in after the tsunami.
It's a city tsunami.
Make y'all fly back in. Make y'all fly back in.
Fucking over here, bro.
Everybody fly back in. Fly back in right quick.
Alright.
The city tsunami.
Hey, let's do a poll in the chat. Hey, Moss, can we get a poll in the chat, bro? Because the chat is a leader, a gang leader. The chat definitely is a gang leader, bro, GG, bro. So, can we get a poll in the chat? The poll should say... GG13 or neutral. GG13 or neutral. Maz, where y'all at? Hey, GG13 or neutral? Maz, do a poll in the chat. Hey, Maz, do a poll in the chat, bro. When they start, okay, bet. Everybody go vote, bro. Everybody go vote, bro. Good looking, North. Everybody go vote, bro. Everybody go vote, bro. Everybody vote. Everybody vote. Everybody vote. Everybody vote. Keep voting, bro. Sailor.
Okay, now. You here, gang?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just waiting on everybody else to get in so we can resume. So, you know, my chat is one of the leaders of GG, and they definitely saying GG13. The vote was neutral or GG13. And they saying GG13. You hear me, gang? See ya. Hey, Seal, can you hear me, bro?
Yeah.
You heard what I said about the chat?
What you say?
I said the chat is one of the leaders of GG, so I'm getting a vote too.
No cap.
They saying. So the vote is either neutral or GG13. They saying GG13, bro.
I think my chat saying neutral. What y'all want, chat? What y'all want? Y'all want neutral? Damn, hype train popping off. What's popping?
Why the fuck y'all don't see me? Tase me.
I don't even see you, gang.
I've been here all the time. Y'all all invisible to me.
I see you, bro.
I don't see you. You'll probably pop up for me in a minute. I'm waiting. We're going to wait for everybody to get in here. And we're going to get this shit popping.
What's your number, 12?
The fuck, Iraq?
Bro, it's probably in fucking Narnia, bro.
So why you bring a motorcycle inside the house? Why, bro?
My legs be hurting, I ain't gonna lie to you.
It's 800 votes. I got 800 people saying neutral, and I got 2,000 people saying GG13.
You still can't see?
But they just want beef,
I'm
bro.
Number nine.
All right, bet. All right, look. All right, look, let's get back. Hold on, let's get back to it, y'all. Let's get back to it.
Yeah, I was trying to say my piece.
Nah, we're gonna let everybody talk. I just want to give everybody time to get back in here.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna miss this HQ when we get the new one, man.
Yeah, when is that happening? You getting something with bedrooms? Cause you know I always never mind.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Said he be hitting somebody shit. Here.
I mean, all of us.
We got everybody back in here yet or no?
We all got hoes. I got hoes. Y'all can't sound.
Hey, Drizzy. Your girls.
Hey, Drizzy. Y'all see that camera, boy? Fucking toe up.
Hey, Drizzy, get the fuck out.
We need D Roy.
Bro, you're not here. It's tsunami, bro. Get your ass
man,
out of here.
I got video footage that nigga stole my prison bus, man.
Man, you gonna have to get a search warrant, bro.
D-Roy in here right now, man.
Can you get him after all the
right,
meeting?
Man, all right. Yeah, no, that's fine, man. Tell that nigga come turn himself
matter
in.
Matter of fact, he don't even live here, bro. What you doing?
Hey, I'm gonna see him about getting him turn himself in, bro. Hey, go on with that camera, man.
I appreciate it.
I don't even know what D-Roy is.
Yeah, bro. We didn't let y'all take no pictures, bro.
Stop it easy, man.
How the fuck is
that's illegal, gang.
What they just did was illegal.
Yeah, they all on our property without a warrant, so.
Hey, dude, I do got something I want to point out, though.
Let's start back over. I'm going to go. Then it's going to go to Champagne and so on and so forth. So with me, I say neutral. All right, bet. Champagne, what you say?
GG13, man.
Okay, bet. Vans, what you say?
GG13.
Okay. Kane, what you say?
I say neutral, bro.
Okay. You want to elaborate on it? Sound like you want to elaborate.
Yeah, okay. So look, right? Well, first thing I'm going to say, right? If we shoot with MS-13.
Hey, Sadie, go back on that side so we know you got next to vote, bro.
If we shoot with MS-13, for one, MBF is 100% they're leaving the city. That's you know what I'm saying? If we side with MS-13 to shoot at them, they're going to leave the city 100%. They already done said that because it's not real beef with us, and they feel like they wasted their time with the men. And then on top of that, we don't really know what MS would do until they put in the shoes that we put into. We don't know if they actually would do what we doing right now, because what if they in a situation where, like, man, we really fuck with them, we don't want to beef with them. Like, say if TSO and MS-13 split up and we beef with TSO, we like, y'all gotta
I ain't gonna lie, I just asked them niggas, can I smoke one of TSO niggas girls for violating, and they said no. So exactly. I don't know if they would side with us if it come down to us beef with some niggas that
that's
they cool
saying.
With I
feel so you gotta that. Think of stuff like that, bro.
I feel you on that. So bonus 2-2 city, what you say?
I'm saying
3-2. D-Roy said neutral.
Let me get D-Roy real quick.
Hey, spawn me here again. I'm here, but it don't show nobody.
All right, back. Guns, just post up right quick. Hey, D-Roy, go back on that side. All right, so it's 2-2. Hey, Guns, what you say? You say neutral or GG13?
GG13.
Okay, bet. D-Roy, you say neutral or GG13?
Neutral.
Okay, bet. We got 3-3. Seti, what you say?
I'm saying neutral.
Okay, we got 3-4. Sel, what you say, gang?
Neutral.
All right, so we got 5-3, and if we include the chat vote, that's 4-5. All right, bet. So the vote is neutral, bro. All right. So look, leaders. Guns, you here?
Yo.
Now, as leaders, bro, we came up with the vote, and the vote that won a unanimous decision, bro, was neutral, bro. You feel me? So any leader that gets smoked because they wanted to hang with MS-13 or try to do some bullshit to MBF just to help MS-13, bro, that's a violation, bro. Can we all agree on that?
Yeah.
Agree.
Because we all came up with a vote together, bro, like on some Mod Family type shit.
Agree.
All right, bet. All right,
so it's not just the leaders, too. It's the gang. Like, we got to tell the members, too.
Yeah, you know, we're going to tell the members, too.
I like that idea because it's going to bring the gang together.
If they want to go chill, like, you feel me? Because I'm sure, like, people cool with some people in NBA.
No, I'm going to go chill with MBA.
Yeah, that's
what
I'm saying.
But if I get shot at or shot, I'm not. That's on you. You can't go beef with nobody, bro. They shooting at their house. They ain't shooting at you. Iraq, bro, I need you to send an alert out, bro. That say GG, our only option is OTF.
What's your good alert, Nash?
We need
hey, come on. I've been got bullied today too much, bro. I keep getting bullied, bro. Please, guys, please. Remember, I'm your friend.
Our only option is OTF, bro, and I'm ready to go get on their ass right now.
I'm finna go pull up on that. First time
I'm going outside. Send that shit out, Iraq.
If people are joining, that's why.
All right, bet.
Announcing in the Discord, too.
PD on my ass for no fucking reason.
They about to lock you the fuck up. I ain't gonna sit here and lie to you.
Beat the fuck out of them.
You better stay in the basement. No cap.
Yeah, them niggas just scoping.
Hey, you want this bike, D-Roy?
They were just on this bitch with cameras.
Somebody said let a leader say that.
Let a leader say what?
Yeah, what Iraq is saying.
Iraq has added too much. Iraq, we told you to text one thing, bro.
What did he say, bro? What all did he
nigga
say?
Said a whole ass paragraph.
We neutral with NBF. Anybody asked you to put all that
bro,
shit?
Bro, now you making it seem.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm about to go beat his ass again, bro.
And this nigga said LOL.
This nigga crazy, bro. Still about to go beat his ass, bro.
Hell no, bro.
Bro, we ain't tell that nigga to say shit like that, bro.
Bro, he outside,
bro. Why would you say anything about MBF, bro?
Dumbass nigga, bro. What the fuck?
What are you guys talking about?
Bro, you said we neutral with MBF, bro.
Yeah, MS-13 is last.
I said the MS and MBF beef is we're neutral with it.
Bro, nobody say nothing about that, bro.
What?
I said say GG or only ops is OTF, bro.
That's it.
That's simple, bro. That's all you're supposed to say, bro. That's all,
bro. I'm not gonna get my ass whooped again, bro.
Man, yeah, for asking. What the fuck is you talking about?
Beat that nigga ass, bro.
I'm just gonna take it, bro. Just fuck me up.
Dumbass.
How you gonna take you? You're not gonna fight back? That's crazy.
What am I supposed to do, nigga? There's eight of you, bro. Alright, get him up, bro. Get him up.
Getting fucked up every time.
Bro, cuz.
I don't give a fuck. Now what?
Now what? Fuck out you, bro.
Now what? Shut the fuck down.
Okay, say less.
Now what? I got one more, bitch. I got one.
Bitch.
What's wrong
with you, bro?
At least I got one.
My bad.
Watch out.
Right. Damn.
I'm beating his ass next. I'm beating his ass now.
I try to run that nigga up.
Oh, yeah. Okay, bro. Bet. Okay, bet.
No, nah, I know. Ain't no okay, bet. Come here.
Hey, you good, gang? All right,
we good.
All right, come on. We out. Come on, all right, bro. Twitter fingers, man. King of Twitter. No cap.
Hey, I don't know why you told him to do it anyway.
King of Twitter.
Because you the king of Twitter.
That just made us look so weak, bro.
Bro, that made us look weak as hell, no cap.
All right, fucking, should I put MBF with MS?
What? That's your girl,
don't
bro.
Say no more dumb shit, bro.
No, I'm gonna go.
I'm gonna get away, bro.
I need you, bro.
Go over there real quick. I can't.
Hey, revive this nigga.
What is that, Seti?
Yes, bro.
Nah, I got him.
All right, make it shit, bro. This nigga said we ain't got shit to do with that MS beef.
Man.
Hey, you might as well say MS gonna have to die alone. Hey, bro, what's wrong with
why
that
you
nigga,
put him
bro?
In charge of anything, bro?
All right, hey.
I was cooking the fuck out of it at this point. I'm getting roasted, bro. The chat probably cooking the dog shot at me, bro.
Fuck.
I ain't gonna lie, chat ain't fucking with me right now, bro. They wanted it to be GG13, bro. But chat, I ain't gonna lie, chat, y'all vote counted though, chat. Y'all vote counted, bro. We came together as leaders, bro, and we voted, bro. It wasn't about
my chat, look.
I ain't gonna lie, look though, it wasn't about what one man want. It wasn't about what I wanted, you know what I'm saying? Or nobody, bro. It was about us leaders coming together, including y'all. You feel me? And we voting as leaders, bro. And that's what we came up with, bro.
I ain't gonna lie though, I seen the past few days, bro, MS, they got it, man.
You think they gonna win the beef?
Hell yeah, nope.
Not look at Iraq talking about it.
Hey, I thought that was Iraq saying all MBF meet on F block. I'm about to say, Iraq, get the fuck out, bro.
Iraq, get out, bro.
No, what he do?
Get out, bro.
Hey, that was Drew that tweeted that, bro. Come on, that was Drew that tweeted that.
Stop fucking tweeting shit, bro. What the fuck wrong with you, bro?
Hey.
Don't tweet nothing, bro.
I got jumped 4 times today.
Man, my bad.
Bro, you don't fight no leaders, bro. Come on, Iraq, get in the car.
Damn. Stop tweeting, bro. Don't tweet shit else, all right? You on tweet restriction, bro.
Here, bro, take this.
Take his phone, Sia.
There.
Gave it to you, bro.
I should tweet some bullshit from your page. Embarrass you. How you just embarrassed us?
What you gonna say? You think you gonna let out my secret with the crack?
Say some freaky shit, no cap.
No. I got a girl.
I got your phone, so you can't go clear it up. I gotta go take some freaky shit on your shit right now. Please, and embarrass bro, please, you how you just embarrassed please, us, bro. Man.
No, come on, please.
You that motherfucking I miss you, Pacho.
No! I left that bum ass. Fuck that. What are you doing? Why stop in the car like that?
Them niggas going at it. Look at them, you hear them?
They going crazy already.
They be
they
going dumb over here.
Dumb.
I'm going right past, gang.
Oh, yeah. Oh, MS. I'm just going to go
crazy. Look how cute they are, bro. Damn, man. I want to run with that man.
It was tearing that bitch up.
No.
Oh, my God, bro.
Yo, I told y'all, bro. I'm telling you.
I want to so bad, bro. Look at him.
That's
LBF
that just
ran,
bro. Yeah, the meeting's for a reason, bro. It's bigger than just one
man. That's the only reason, man.
If ain't no order in the game, bro, then we ain't no real game, bro.
Yeah, and now I kind of understand why MBF didn't want us to, you know what I'm saying? Join the
damn, they clear.
Damn,
clear.
Damn,
bro. Damn. Damn. Damn.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. If you ain't leave that shit, boy, you was gonna be on the floor with them, bro, right next
man,
to my fucking
I'm
Disney.
I'm already knowing what they about to do to them boys, though, bro. Mm-hmm.
No, look at Tepper on Twitter. Look at Tepper on Twitter. Look at Tepper on Twitter, gang. LBF clear though, and respectfully. They own that, bro.
Damn, dog.
I mean, Chopper gonna get into it. And
man, look, man, Pacho just a cool nigga, bro, that wanna smoke a joint, bro. Okay.
Temper $20 because it's a car wipe, man.
I want you to take your homie to the hospital. Man, from the fucking pavement, bro. Oh, you talking like you ain't get dropped. They on them boys' ass, though. See, I ain't gonna lie.
Man, I know. I knew what was about to happen, bro. But like I said, we got the meetings for a reason, bro. That's the only reason I wasn't with it, bro.
Okay.
It sound like the 4th of July.
MS should have put that shit on the floor, though, at the airport, though, gang.
Yeah, they should have, though. That was another reason, though. Like, how we walk off cool, then y'all, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we vibing with Pacho and them niggas. He's still on this bitch.
Wanna grab some of these niggas?
Wanna grab some of them niggas?
We could take some homies to the hospital.
Come on, bro, we ain't, man. We ain't got shit to do with that shit, bro.
Oh, that homies, fool.
We ain't got shit to do with that shit, bro.
Oh, slide up here. See, what's called up here? Finesse.
Finesse. I'm still dropping that bag on, what's the name? No cap.
Man, what?
Vanilla, man. No cap.
Yeah, I'm still dropping that bag.
Yeah, I'll do that myself.
Yo, can I get some free acid?
You said what?
Can I get some free acid?
No, it can't be none of it.
Look at OTF looking for some cold offenders.
Where they at, bro? What they say, bro?
Talking about, they some hoes, bro. Hold on.
What they say, bro?
They said MBFX. MBFX OTF takeover. Some shit.
Well, hold on.
They're trying to link up with MBF.
We gonna be on some GG13 shit on OTF now.
Hey, hell man, if we back to square one.
No, we ain't gonna slide on MBF though. I'm about to call Pacho, bro.
Yeah, tell them niggas don't form no alliance with them niggas, bro.
I don't even think Pacho in the city, bro. He flew out as soon as he knew the beef was on, okay? My nigga Pacho got up out of there. Oh, Pacho just texted me. He talking about dead right now. Damn, them boys making it hard. Pacho, y'all niggas good, bro?
Just know these niggas politic too much. These niggas standing around on the block while I watch. These niggas just bum rush the whole shit, bro.
Damn.
I
hate
you back.
Hey, listen, Pacho, you hear me?
What's good?
You know, we fuck with y'all, man. We stand
nah,
out that
good,
shit, bro.
It's nah, it's all good. It's all good. All
right. It's all good, bro.
That's the thing. MS didn't need us for real, bro.
No, they didn't, bro.
I already knew, bro. I'll tell you, when it first started, when they were having that beef, I was in MBF. Man. I ain't gonna say something, bro. Never mind.
Who this?
Hey, Junior, this T, bro. Y'all straight?
I can't say this shit. What you mean?
Okay, look at Kilo.
What I'm saying, y'all good?
Oh, no, yeah. We gonna beat this shit fair, bro.
All right, bet. I'm letting you know. We stand out that shit, bro.
Yeah, bro. I respect that, bro, because at the end of the day, same shit with that Chopper and GGB, bro. We was cool with Chopper, bro, riding with them, bro. You know we was, bro. And it was wrong for that, bro. And we we chose to stay neutral, and then they wanted to be on some whole shit, or y'all staying neutral and went against us, bro. Y'all niggas saw what MS did, bro. A bunch of them niggas left the gang.
Maple said, damn, nigga ride more dick than me.
Yeah, for sure. Niggas is some fucking bitch-ass niggas, bro.
Yeah, we staying out that shit, gang. 100.
All right, bet.
So you really don't like OTF, huh, Sal?
Everybody in MBF sounds sad right now, bro.
Talking about some OTF and MBF link? Get y'all bitch-ass on.
OTF side, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Them MS-13 niggas.
Bro, that shit was crazy driving through F-Block, seeing them like that, man.
Them niggas is really devious, bro.
They really got deep, man. After we linked up, bro.
Them niggas really devious, bro. No cap.
Because remember when MS was even in the city, just temper walking around with his bald ass head, bro? That's it. The fuck is this music player, bro? It's just dog ass.
I told you, we in the hood living right here. Niggas capping, that nigga. That's OZF right there. What's up, nigga?
Nah, nigga, this wave.
Okay, bet.
Nigga don't even know
what
his own
name. I'm
trying to find these OTF niggas.
Yeah, they talking crazy.
Niggas hoes. I'm trying to go get light. I'm trying to, you feel me? Big Tim having fun. I want some kills too. Fuck you talking about?
What?
And when you talking to them 13s, use a different tone.
Use a different tone.
Okay, and when you talking to Drizzy, use a different phone. Fuck you tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm on.
These niggas ain't in up, man. These niggas ain't never over here, bro.
We just take this shit back, bro.
Who was that in that car right there? Who was that in that car?
Wavy Navy. Hold on, hold that in that 6x6.
No, right there.
Hold
that in that 6x6, bro.
They gon' codeine, man. That's gotta be OTF.
We on their ass, bro.
Light that bitch up.
Bitch ass niggas, we on their ass. I got a big stick on
you. You got a big stick I can have?
No, I ain't got shit you could get. I'm gonna tell you why though, because that shit gonna disappear as soon as you get it.
What you trying to say?
Bro, I got Captain Price load out, bro. Hey, chill out, bro. Y'all about to make it hot, bro. About to shoot from up the street, all type of shit, bro.
Niggas gotta chill. Tell them niggas chill.
Hey. Hey, slow down, bro.
We even know what that is, though? Like, we even know?
That don't matter, bro. I'm on their ass, bro.
That's
why do these niggas pull all the way up here? Boy, y'all left about to get buried, bro.
Fuck y'all up. Where?
What is this in the orange shit? Y'all OTF?
Nah, this is gang.
It's good. And Sosa, Nate.
I was at the club early, gang.
Pickle Rick.
My boy.
Shit, bro.
What's the word, gang?
Y'all niggas gotta start
sliding
too, bro. Y'all see OTF, y'all better drop
him.
I don't wanna see
y'all
niggas
right
the
fuck
they
at,
bro?
I know them all right there. That's Nate, Pickle Rick, Sosa.
Six wave. Hey, they talking about MBF cleared on F block once again, bro. Second wave cleared, bro. What the fuck, bro?
Yo, what's up with you guys, bro?
What's up, bro?
Chilling like a villain?
Yo, what's good with you, 13, bro?
Yeah, man, I'm chilling.
Hey, we standing down, bro. We standing down on 13. What you been on all day?
Man, with the homies, for real, bro.
Hey, so today, y'all like my new whip, gang? Y'all like my new whip? How it look? Good? What's that way? Yeah, my road truck, bro. How's it look, gang? Y'all like it?
Nah. Hey, chat, man, I love and appreciate y'all, bro. This shit was fun. This shit was lit. This shit was some good RP, man. I'm about to go raid Seal, man. I need y'all to turn this shit up for me, man. Turn bro shit up for me, chat. I love y'all and I appreciate y'all, bro. No cap, bro. No fucking cap, man. I'll see y'all tomorrow, bro. WS stream, bro. W streams in the chat, man. Feel me?
Thanks, bro.
No motherfucking cap, gang.
You spent T's lyrics, ain't you?
Love y'all. Appreciate y'all, bro. You know that, bro. Yeah, I will see y'all tomorrow, gang.
Champagne.
Who the
hell?
I got you, man. Yeah, bro. I got the one ready, man.